All right, now we live.
Right. What's good, B?
Yo, we here, man. Yo, it's funny because as soon as you got on, we and XL both said at the same time, where's Sly at?
You know, up here. I'm like the Candy Man, baby.
Oh, here he is.
There you go. Now he back.
Hey.
Right, yo, I had to change mine too. I had to keep it in the
Nosferatu.
Young Nosferatu.
I had to keep it in the
that
theme.
Was quick, that... too. It's like
you're you could have changed it without. You could have changed it without exiting, right? You know that.
Whatever.
It worked though.
As long as it works. What Clip says, as long as it's fire.
Right. Yeah, right.
That's all that matters.
Yeah, what's going on? That laptop out of this view.
What's going on?
XL with the boombox headphones on.
Yo, what up, man? How y'all doing? You gonna intro Mercy? You gotta forget already, bro.
He's trying.
Look, we got XL with the boombox headphones. We got Sly with the mic all close to him and all that.
Like, we got Five Nights at Freddy. We got Five Nights at
Freddy. Sly with the mic. That's where it should be.
That sounds crazy. I ain't gonna hold
you. We got Mercy, aka Five Nights at Freddy's.
Yeah. Oh, is that? I finally found out what security breach was, because he was like, "Oh, this weekend's gonna be great. Security breach volume." I'm like, what is security breach? What is
listen?
It?
Five Nights at Freddy's is the shit, man. Y'all don't know about.
I've never played it.
You won't, because you're an adult. You're an adult. You won't play this.
First of all, it's a shit murder mystery. Children. It's a shit murder mystery.
Children.
For
children.
No, it's not for children. It's not for children.
It's not for children, but it's about animatronics,
it.
Man.
My That's daughter crazy. Play it.
That's the throw off because it's like fuzzy animals and shit like that. But behind it, it's a whole murder story about
like,
a whole bunch of other shit.
Like LARPing. Like, you know how LARPing is, it's a real story. Niggas die. It's like that. Get out of here with that.
Live action role play.
Mercy. Niggas in New York be LARPing. Jerry West got caught LARPing. He was fucking Lord of the Rings, nigga.
You're tripping. No way.
Yes, he was. Mercy, I'm lying?
Nah, he right about that.
Wait, he was LARPing as what? Like, what was he doing?
I don't... He was like one of them King Richard Fairs ass niggas. I don't know what the fuck he was doing.
He was doing the medieval LARPing?
Yeah, but yeah,
wait. Jerry West.
This is like years ago. He got caught. He was doing medieval LARPing. Dead ass.
Yeah.
And he's holding people's families hostage in battles, but he's actually LARPing on the... Oh,
he should rap about that. I would respect it.
They was doing Rapunzel, drop your braids down and...
Yeah, like...
Type shit.
It's okay to be a nerd.
Now you lying, bro. No.
It's okay to... Wait. Nah, but he dead ass got caught LARPing, though. They recorded him.
If he was doing that, that's crazy.
He was on some medieval shit. He had on the gear and all that. He was on some medieval shit.
Judge nobody.
Nah, but no. I judge niggas when they deny it. When you deny it, that's when I judge you.
Yeah.
Then if a nigga get caught, he's like, yeah, I did. If a nigga get caught, he's like, yeah, that's me. That's what I do on the weekend. Fuck out of here. Like, right. What can you say to him?
You don't be with the LARPing on the weekends, man?
Nah, I don't do that.
I know they got a Comic-Con or something up there in Massachusetts.
Nah, they got King Richard's Fair. That's what the fuck they got here. And I went to one. It was fire.
Oh, okay.
I think I would go live.
You talk about me with the Five Nights at Freddy's shit.
I went to one. I went to King Richard's Fair. It was fire. It was like that. It's a thing. So I went. I seen niggas jousting on the horse and shit. That shit was crazy.
That's so bad.
Excel used to play joust.
It is old and shit. But if you watch it live, that shit is kind of crazy, nigga. That shit is like. Word, niggas was doing this back then. That's y'all niggas was bugged out.
Yeah,
that's how y'all settled y'all differences. Y'all couldn't just fight. Like, yeah, we just
ran into each other.
Like you on an arm, like nigga, here's how we gonna settle our differences. Right. We gonna put wild armor on, get on a horse, and see who can knock each other off. That's fucking ridiculous, nigga.
That's how we should settle all disputes now. We block the road off, right? Get a couple horses.
and see who's the best man at the end of the day. That's crazy.
You're like, I prefer
the old-fashioned Western duel. Take 10 aces.
See, why you got to have death? Some of them didn't die all the time.
Just got knocked off. You knocked off. You can't fuck with that nigga. Leave him alone.
Nah, you get shot in the leg in a duel. I mean, if you get shot
in a duel, Westerns, them niggas was going for the head, nigga. Them niggas was...
What was that president? What was it? Anthony Hamilton that would just like square off with his his servants, like in his crib?
Oh, nah, yeah.
He'd be like, "Yo, son, go outside real quick," and they would just.
We need more presidents like that. We need more presidents like that. Imagine.
No, we don't.
listen, a nigga, come to the Congress and propose some crazy shit, and the president just slap the shit out of him. Pow! No, go back. Go rethink that. Rethink that.
Hey, you don't want to do that, and then you end up like JFK.
Hey man, listen. Donald Trump was offering the fade when he was a president. That nigga offered Joe Biden the fade wild times.
He definitely did.
That nigga say, "Yo, you can go back right now and do that."
Look, Donald Trump had the had what's the name training him? The guy who out here trying to get everybody killed.
Oh yeah,
appreciate it, Battle Rap Corner. You know, I'm just trying to switch things up a little
bit. Nigga. Yo, for real though, he offered him the fade wild times.
Yeah,
he called niggas Rocket Man. He was going crazy. He was often, he was like Stone Cold Steve Austin. You, everybody gets some, nigga.
He wanted to fight everybody.
Everybody gets some, nigga. What? Word. But yo, it's been a crazy week in battle rap.
Oh my god,
it's yes, a cool, it has. Cool, noisy week.
Yes, and let's get it off for it. I just remembered it because you know, I said I had to say something. Forgot that I had to say something to you.
All right, so let's go.
Let's
kick it off.
Caps put out a blog, right? Caps put out a blog, and it said what?
Clickbait. No, we're just going to say clickbait.
First of all, Mercy's got to take the L here because he's was wrong with America, right? And I'm telling
no,
you.
I'm not.
Sorry. The man's posting up articles, not even, not articles, a video, this not even watching the video.
No. That's not
yes,
true.
Yes, because you would have known if you watched it.
I knew that from the beginning when I posted it.
Nah, you couldn't have.
When I put that caption, y'all don't understand. I put certain captions for the dramatic effect to get people to watch. That's why my Facebook.
I seen you.
Said, I would believe that if I didn't see 30 comments. Then you said update. This is actually, it wasn't about it at all. Why would you wait that long to?
But Mercy, he's young Skirm. He's young Skirm. He's, son, he's king of the kerfuffle. Wow. You don't know?
I've been doing this for years.
He has been doing it for years. He's king of the kerfuffle.
But anyway.
I'm from Harlem. I finesse. I just have my own way of finessing.
And rap.
Yo, slide. That's why I call him Big Brouhaha. He got years of this. He got
right.
Years. You don't become king of the kerfuffle off of two, three kerfuffles. Mercy been doing this shit for years.
This is what you got to think about, right?
Low key, that's why Mercy is still like that's on some real shit. That's why he's respected and shit because he does that shit. But then when niggas come at him, he's like, nigga, I was just fucking with y'all. And everybody's like, oh, all right.
Like, yo, I'll tell God. You what it is. Listen, if I just posted a caption, "Oh, angry fan makes a title but has a deep message inside," y'all not.
Son, who would ever post that?
Y'all are not gonna want to comment.
Now listen. I just want to say this.
Nah, this nigga crazy, and then I don't put no context, and I just put the screenshot.
Okay.
That's
why. Anyways,
it doesn't need context because what the title of Angry Fans. Blog was, and then you saying it had a deep message inside is crazy. Pause. That is crazy. Don't ever say that.
Don't. Battle Rap Corner said, "Excel, turn your mic down a little bit, bro."
Like, don't say that. Don't say, "Yo, we got a yo." He had a deep message inside.
But anyway, the point of his blog was to say, "Why aren't we talking about battle rap? Not or just the battles? I should say, just the battles. Why aren't we talking about just the battles? We're worried about first of all." He's got a point with the Hitman Holla. Stop. Don't. I didn't even want to bring myself to even find out what it is. You want to know why I didn't? It's because I made the mistake when I accidentally fell across Silento's little picture taking ability. Yeah. You want to tread down dangerous waters? Go look up Silento's selfie.
You talking about the watch me nay-nay, watch me whip?
Yes. The man is locked up for murdering a whole family or something like that. Yeah.
Like, oh, yeah. Yeah, yes. The nay-nay nigga is locked down. That nigga, he's like up. He needs to be on Mind Hunters. That's the nay-nay.
Yo, son, he has lost his mind. And he posted a crazy selfie, or not even like a nude pic that got leaked. Son.
Yeah, you got hit with the jam. Yeah.
No. This is way worse than everything ever in the life. I'm telling you.
Listen. And no, I'm not looking up the selfie. I'm looking up the murder.
No, I want you to look up
the selfie. I know you're looking up the murder. No, 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 no. We're not doing that.
No, don't put it up here. Don't put
That's
up
not
here.
Information that anybody...
But anyway, but everything else, right? Let's say, like, he is expecting that this place, and all respect to Caps, not disrespecting him at all. I'm just with his comment. It has nothing to do with him. To only talk about battles. And that's not what this is anymore. And it's not, it cannot grow if everyone just goes and talks about the battles. SportsCenter talks about the games and also bring up topics of what's going on.
Right.
It's not just we talk about this guy throwing this ball or shooting this basket. It's everything. That's why it's an industry. That's and if one, if the Premier Battle League is suing another battle league, we obviously have to talk about that. That's not wrong to talk about.
We have to talk about
that, though. I see a lot of when are we going to get back to just talking about the battles? But we all want to grow, but listen, all we can do is talk about battles because you shame everybody else for talking.
I hate when people say
that's fallacious.
First of all,
I hate when people say this. I hate when people say this because guess what, nigga? You are the motherfuckers talking. So you guys can decide, hey, what do we want to talk about battles today?
But like you Sly want this said, to be respected for everywhere. Listen, like, you got to talk about everything.
Listen, like I agree with that point. And to base it off Cap's point, because I know what he kind of means. Like, all right, let's say SportsCenter, we talk about whatever, the Lakers. Now, Lakers might be doing, nigga might be doing some wild shit off the court, but they always bring it back to how it's going to affect him in the game. You feel what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. So I think there needs to be like a little bit of mitigation. Like, dog, if a nigga ain't battled in 5 years and he's clearly doing some wild shit for attention, you know what I mean? Like, QP, discard that. Like, you feel me? Like, nigga, you're not even active. Yeah. Like, the Hitman shit, I get it because Hitman is a...
It's a little TMZ-ish, and that I probably still wouldn't even TMZ-ish, talk about.
Yes, TMZ-ish, but Hitman's rank warrants that type of coverage. You understand? Yeah. Like anything Hitman does is gonna he can
maybe those type leave it to the outside. You know when like the source might pick up something real quick. Yeah. Like, leave it to them people to do that. Yeah. But inside, because it's
I think
it's
us good. like disrespect. I'm not gonna say fuck. I'm just saying their names like the bloggers or the media that they consider like I'm not even gonna say low tier. Just the ones that super inside the culture. The let's talk battle raps and the battle rap this and that. Those. The fuck is you talking about that shit for?
Right. Right.
9 times out of 10, we all have Instagram. A lot of people follow that nigga. So a lot of people already seen this shit.
And I know, and Caps, even to his credit, I'm going to add it.
Let OTFMZ handle that. They're our TMZ. Let them do that.
He said himself, he was like, I'm guilty of the same thing too. I know. Well, okay. Then
he
you
said that. Okay, because I was about to burn him.
Oh no, he had to have. Because what did Illinois squaring up with Norbs have anything to do with? That got like 3 videos he made on him.
Nah, Caps kept it real. He said, "I'm a victim."
No, he's done it. But so okay, so you understand though, and it's not just for. It's also for the views, obviously. But that's what happens when you make an industry. Everything is talked about with the people that surround the industry. That's how it always has been.
And battle rap is a young industry.
Every platform is different in terms of what they talk about. Like me, I'm not talking about Hitman Meat. Like, I'm not. Sorry.
Of course pause. Not.
Mega pause. You're not.
I'm not talking about that, son. I'm good. Like, I'm not. Yeah. But that's not something on my platform that I would sit around talking about, especially we on a platform full of dudes. Like, I'm not sitting around.
Me, I'm not talking about that shit on a platform full of chicks.
No, I'm not ever talking about it. Son.
Y'all can talk about that.
You don't even get a tweet out of me, son.
All I'm going to say is this, man.
I'm never talking about
it. All I'm going to say is this, man. Too many niggas. Y'all was acting like bundles of sticks tightly wound out here. Because
son, I saw that and laughed my ass
because
when I was listening.
Y'all was a little too interested in what was going on in that video, B.
I mean, shout out to CW.
Sticks tightly wound. London cigarettes.
Who's okay? I do got a shot though, and I'm sorry. You know what I mean? Y'all got London sometimes.
Roy G. Biv's. Roy G. Biv's.
No, nah. We're not talking about it. We're off that. We were talking about Cap.
Who's that?
Don't do that. It says E. Hart. I don't know if it is.
Come on, E. Hart. E-Hawk, we're not doing that, E-Hawk.
The dude, what's his name? The Battle Booth.
Battle Booth?
I'm not talking about irrelevant bloggers, bro.
Son, I don't care. No. I need names said. You need to see who I'm talking about. That's well, how I'm
who
sorry.
Who is that? Because I've heard the name before. I'm not familiar.
You can look him up.
He was acting, he was bundles of sticks, tightly wound.
Sometimes. Right, but what he does is
that's my new shit. I'm gonna just say, nigga, you acting tightly wound.
If you look at his channel, right?
Nah, E-Hard, you good?
No, you're good. Shout out to E-Hard though. The Battle Booth, right? Every one of them, it seems like, is always someone's exposed. Here we go. New Jersey Twerk and Sue Surf exposed.
He the one with all
battle rap bloggers exposed.
With the slanted letters and it say exposed.
Yeah, battle rap media exposed. He did all this, right? And then he got at Battle Rap Mayor because he made a video and had the word exposed in it. And he was like, stop taking my son. You don't own the monopoly. He's like, I'm the one that exposes everyone. You don't own the monopoly.
Hey, battle rap booth. Sir, let me let you in on a little secret.
What's good, KF?
Because here's what happens when you new battle rap fans come in and shit. Y'all look at us like stars and wrestlers and shit like that, figures. You can't expose shit to, we're all friends.
Listen.
Hate to burst your bubble, hold on. There's nothing that you're fucking going to say about Arsenal that we don't already know.
Right.
Because Arsenal been here 77 years before you got here.
If I tell the world, if I make a Mercy video talking about Exposed, and I say, Mercy had these lights in the background, I am not exposing that is known to the public. Now, if I said Mercy's actually a white dude, that's like he pulls a mask off. That's exposing something that you didn't know. Son, if you see something on Twitter, you have never exposed a thing. That's not exposing.
Dog, that nigga said, Soup Surf exposed. He's a rolling 60 Crips in Newark. Like,
and
what?
He starts going in. He's like, yo, man, you get your weight up, man. What are you doing, sir?
Yeah. No, Newark is a Pyru from Trenton, New Jersey. Like, what? Thanks. Thanks for the fucking deep dive.
Excel exposed. He's bald.
Yeah, he's bald. Bald dude from Brockton. Yeah. Thank you for the deep dive, sir. Thanks. Thank you.
Right.
Thank you for your fucking research.
I don't agree. I don't agree about the you can only talk about battles.
No,
I feel like it should be a healthy mix. Like me and Mercy, right?
Here's what I think. I think niggas should stop copying.
Go in the dirt and start fighting with
But listen, here's what I think. I think niggas should stop copying. I think niggas should stop copying other niggas' ways. How about that? If Caps do the drama shit a little bit, but Caps does it in a way. Caps does it in his way, and his way is his way. Right, Jay Black does what he do in his way. We do what we do in our way. Restore Order got their way. Everybody else, pretty. Let's talk. Battle Rap is known for the stats and all that. They
and
do
then
all
you got
that.
The
shit.
Meme niggas.
But then
the niggas
spaces going crazy. Whatever. Shout out to them. They do it. But they even if you don't like them, they develop their own way of being in this shit. Right.
Yeah.
Everybody else, for the most part, is just copying what they see work.
Yeah. Yeah.
Right.
And that's kind of how the game is now.
You know how many times I'd be on Instagram Live and see two niggas screaming at each other that I never heard of because somebody wanted to copy Cap's wave.
Oh yeah, yeah. None of this. All this live.
Fucking MCA and MCB. Y'all kill you. Kill you, son. Like who the fuck are both of y'all niggas?
Right.
There's five people on this live. Nobody gives a shit.
And y'all need to start giving credit to Caps about that live. None of you will be talking on Instagram Live if he never did it. I'm never seen this many people in battle rap.
Nah, Caps did that.
None. He
Caps,
killed.
He came back and reinvented himself.
Tory Lanez kind of started the whole IG.
But
game.
Nah, that's Caps came. I'm gonna give Caps credit for he came back and reinvented himself.
Killed it. And he brought a lot of his people.
He started out in the garage with the axe.
Yeah. No, he stopped before that. He was in the car smoking Newports on the Unbiased page. That's how he smoked
Newports. Yeah, chill. We're not gonna come on, man.
Sorry, no.
You smoke Newports X series.
No, what are you talking about? But we're not gonna shame people that smoke cigarettes.
I smoke cigarettes.
But we're not gonna shame. Look at Mercy. Look, what are you doing? Why would you do that? What? Mercy, Joe Budden.
This nigga is Joe. Look at this. Ah, yeah, who got the power cut? Oh. We did it again. Hit it at the same time.
First off, you can't call me Joe Budden no more because I don't smoke cigarettes. That's definitely sly.
Oh, yeah. I forgot about that. Yeah, but I can't afford Newport, so that's better, though.
What do you mean you
can't afford? Newport's like
$90 a pack, bro. I can't smoke that.
In New York. Down south, they'd be like $6. People be tight when they come up here and they smoke.
Yeah. Well, no, not me. I smoke cheap. I smoke out the reservation.
Be like $13 out here.
Oh, you be smoking the Indian, the Native American joints.
Yeah, I smoke Senecas, man.
Yeah. See, look at Mercy. Don't call them the Indian joints. So sad.
Yeah, right.
Native American cigarettes.
They're indigenous people, sir.
Indigenous cigarettes.
See, y'all about to get us canceled again.
Nope, that's the right part.
You about to get us canceled. I'm that's trying the to right tell you what shit. They are.
Oh. The indigenous people, that's indigenous the right people. Word.
Yeah. I ain't got time to be saying all that. That's too many syllables for me.
So you would just rather call them the wrong shit? Like, hey guys, this is the fuck.
But I, and then you got it's the bloggers that, you know, fake deaths or
those niggas want to be rappers.
So I just be shooting at everybody.
Slot. Those niggas want to be rappers.
I don't know.
All you got the bloggers that blog, and then they take a battle. You bum ass nigga. Yeah. You wanted to be a rapper this whole time. You was just collecting info on niggas. That's what you was doing.
I mean,
and then you decided to battle. Yeah. Nope. This should be blogger battle league. Y'all battle each other, stupid niggas. Y'all don't battle us.
I host the battles.
I know. Hosted by Young Skirm. You can't be no Mercy for that. You gotta be Skirm.
I watched Reaper Rel and
Kush Cloud.
Kush Cloud, bro. You know, son, I might have to give it to Kush, bro. It might be the upstate bias, but he was rapping, son.
Yeah, not Cloud
can rap.
It was just his delivery is probably why he wasn't getting that much attention. And Reaper really acts out his rap and is real animated. So I could see why.
Yeah, Reaper's a performer. He's definitely a performer.
But, son.
Afro, my nigga Afro Thunder get busy.
He was dope. It was dope.
Listen, man, it's what the trap do. Dude. We put niggas on. Like,
yeah, you know what you need to do is turn that camera a little straighter next time. When you guys had the still, it was like this. I'm like, you better tilt. Son, don't be doing that.
Listen,
especially
because
you know
man.
How to
we
edit, son. I'm like, why couldn't you just rotate it? Like, why didn't you just...
Because Mercy, listen, Afro Thunder. My nigga Afro Thunder can
listen,
rap.
That's what's so special about the trap. We don't care. We just want to shoot this shit and get it down.
Nobody will notice unless you true. Edit and do video. Because you watch, you got a different eye now. Once you start editing, you watch. And
Mercy's lying.
Yeah. Nah, you know what? And I did peep that like afterwards. I was like, shit, so I know next time, you know, make sure that shit is
I do it all the time, bro. That's why I'm glad you did it because I do it all the time. Some of mine be crooked a little bit. Like, why did I just... When you gonna book?
I think that the whole we just need to talk about the battles. Cool. I agree. I think what I do think is like we should talk about niggas' performances and shit they do in the ring as much as we talk about the other shit.
Yeah, but if a battle's not going on, then you have no choice but to talk about
this
later.
Yeah, this is what I'm saying. But what I'm also saying is when a nigga goes crazy,
yeah,
give him like, a flower slap.
Give him their flowers though. A lot.
No,
nah,
not really. Not really.
I mean, because more Twitter nonsense than YouTube videos, I'll say. But on Twitter, I see it all the time. Like, once Daylight battled Tay Rock, I saw it for a week.
Yeah, but I'm you're talking about a nigga that went to Pluto, came back, went to Pluto again, went around the corner.
What? I'm saying, you know what I'm didn't see a lot of YouTube videos about it. Like, that like type. But because, I don't know.
That's all I'm saying. Give niggas their flowers. I think that... I think Let's Talk Battle Rap has done it in a creative way. Like, they actually take the stats down. Like, nigga, you did this.
They got to work on their little excerpts from them because all you'd be seeing is they're always wrong.
Yeah, but, they got to work shit, but this the fact that they even attempt to do it. You know, I mean, you slide, like you said, it's an industry, but also battle rap is fucking hip hop itself is only, what, 40, 50 years old. Battle rap is young as shit.
Jesus.
It's only really like the second or third year this shit has been running at this level. You feel what I'm saying? So Everybody's just, we all operating on the fly.
Yeah.
Doing shit. Once.
Yeah. But I don't think anything is wrong with talking about. No. I think
in 10 years, all this shit will be streamlined more in a way that, but right now, because it's a new, such a new industry, it's just wild, wild west, chaos, nigga. Everybody coming.
That can go with the battles. If you only want us to talk about the battles, then you only show us the battles, then why do a face-off? Mm-mm. It's to get the hype. So when we're talking in between.
But see, here's the thing. When battlers are on cameras outside of the ring, when they're on an Instagram Live, when they're on with Caps, or when they're on with OTFMZ or whatever, they need to be focused on battles. Not, I ghost wrote for this female. I shot this person. Like, stop with the gossip.
Nah, you gotta let
it be a lot of unnecessary stuff that comes out for no reason.
Sometimes you gotta let niggas know you clapped the nigga down. Y'all clapped this nigga.
Ted back.
Shit was wild. Nah.
I don't know. I guess
listen, it all comes with the shit, man. It comes with the shit. That's just what it is.
But see, and I pod, so that stuff is what
I think a lot of people shouldn't be talking about another nigga's meat, though, Paul.
No, I don't even know why you brought that up again. I was off.
That's what prompted the shit.
Yeah. I didn't even tweet about it.
And then
let him fight.
We're not fighting.
We're not fighting.
What prompted this whole conversation.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? I think the whole league suing each other shit is,
first of all, crazy.
It is hilarious.
Son, we broke. We watched.
How it is the, if it is the pot calling the kettle black, then a motherfucker. How the fuck you gonna sue some niggas for some shit you do?
Right. A money suck. And once we went live and talked about it, I saw everyone have my same opinion. But when we went live, people were selling. I didn't know what I was saying.
Nigga.
You talking about one person that said that, Sly? Shut up.
Listen, one person?
Mercy.
That was one that went at all of us. There was like three or four. What are you talking about? Was that one?
Mercy.
Son.
Nigga, that you seen? Oh, let him fight. Mercy. Mercy, you seen. You seen the contract that made me a URL reject, right?
I know.
Wait, what was it? Let me hear it.
All right, then. Okay.
Wait. Don't say all right, then. I want
to
know.
They're trying to lock niggas down for a span of years, for a certain amount of battles, and you couldn't battle nowhere else. Non-competes. They do non-competes over there.
It's not that you couldn't battle nowhere else. You could battle at your home league.
You could battle at your home league, but you couldn't battle at... It's a non-compete. You can't battle with anybody that they view a competitor.
Yeah. That's so crazy.
Them niggas over there be on that...
that's not that crazy because we knew about that because that's what he said on Hot 97.
Yeah, they've been doing that. Yes.
Or this is but 50. This is 50.
How you going to sue niggas?
Son.
For some shit you've done to everybody. You did that shit. Hey, nigga. Yeah. Oh, you want to battle at art? No, you're not. We'll pay you extra money so you don't battle over there.
Bro, they are in the lawsuit, in the paperwork, filing saying that this is a fledging league, but is that clearly shouldn't matter to you at all. That's like a home league.
Check this out. Beasley and ARP need to just fight.
Facts.
That's it.
Yeah.
This is all this shit is about. Them two old niggas.
Fashioned MMA match.
Old fashioned. Fucking Donnybrook, you heard? Just use old nigga words, nigga. Old fashioned furniture moving. That's them nigga. I don't know what they, because it ain't with Smack. Can't be with Smack. Don't have issues with nobody.
Those words were too big for Smack to be filing, man.
Smack, no. I'm saying the issue, the beef. I'm talking about the beef, because Mercy, you know, you've been around for a while. Smack don't have issues with nobody. Smack has shown up to King of the Dot events. Yeah. My line?
Smack had a little smoke for Seneca Kaysen, though. I ain't gonna say. He had a little smoke for Seneca. They had a little smoke.
Smack showed up at King of the Dot events before.
And Smack Slaughter.
Yeah, Smack himself has no problems with nobody. Beasley and ARP just need to.
Oh, yeah, corner, so they gonna be lit.
Scrap that up. Get knocked. You know what I mean? Just go in the back. Two bald niggas. Y'all both work out. Just go fight.
And he's smart, man. He's going to suck the money out of AIP and RBE.
Three rounds.
And it's everyone's talking about URL the week of his battle. They're great.
Hey, listen, I'm going to give y'all something, right?
Do it for the do it like a battle. Do it like a 3 rounds, 3 minutes. Y'all fight.
Now, look, I was with somebody, right? A long time ago. I ain't gonna say names.
All right.
I was with a battle rapper.
Oh, shit.
Say a name or you're lying. Say a name or you're lying.
You can't do that with me. I don't care about
that. You don't have to say it. Go ahead.
But I bet you I know who it is by what he said. Continue.
But look, I was in New York with a battle rapper, shooting music videos, blogs, stuff like that. We got a call. Yo, we booking you for XYZ. We need you to come meet niggas to, you know, sign contracts, et cetera, et cetera.
Oh, I already know what that is.
Look, niggas pulled out an extra bag. Yo, this is for you to not do XYZ over there.
Mm-hmm.
Right in front of my face. I remember that and I looked at this situation, I was like, oh, yeah, this has been going on for a long time.
Dog, mad underhanded activity.
Yeah. It's
come on, beloved.
URL hasn't done this.
I'm gonna keep it real.
From what URL is saying, URL is saying,
listen,
that daylight,
there's a reason I'm not booked over there, and the reason is
to stop the battle, the money, and then they kept average torturous interference. They kept they're mad that the battle still went on, even though
yo, that word is so crazy. Like, it's hilarious. Nobody's being tortured.
Are you pulling it up, Mercy? Real quick.
Nah, I put something in the private chat.
Oh, I got the other chat blocking it. Hold up. I don't see it.
Oh, yeah, yep.
Oh,
yep,
I see.
Yep,
hold on.
Yep.
Son!
Yeah, that was the situation. I was right there.
Yeah, so
said it like, here, this is for you. Feel me? And I was like,
oh, we did it again. All right, you do it, man. I'm done.
I knew about that. But I know about mad situations like that, bro.
That was like 2011, 2010, something like that.
I know, bro. They've been doing that. They've been doing that.
I was mean tampering.
It's not tampering.
No.
Yo, first of all, check this out. At the end of the day, if you are LLC'd up and you have your name and you have your business in order and you got your shit filed, battle rappers are independent contractors.
Yeah,
facts.
We are for hire. So it's supposed to go, yo, now here's the thing, niggas. When you get a contract, you don't have to just sign it. You can negotiate points. It's a negotiation. That's what they offer. You send some counter offer. Hey,
yeah.
Because a lot of niggas, when they get contracts from these leagues, they just sign it.
Yeah.
Oh shit.
Yeah.
No.
Because they don't, or they don't understand the verbiage in the contract, so they be agreeing to things, and then they go on Twitter and say, man, they did me dirty. Like, they signed me up for all these battles, locked me in, I can't battle. But then they show the contract that says,
you have 46 battles, sir.
Yeah,
we exclusively locked you in for 37 battles.
Well, I didn't know what that exclusive meant. I thought that was that vodka you were slinging. Like, son, that's not their fault at that point. You just
can't blame the league, nigga. They, they literally they told you what they was doing.
Yeah, right.
They said it here.
No, the tampering, I don't know what you mean, Corner, about what you're saying tampering is different.
There's no tampering in battle rap, bro. How? You can't tamper.
The thing is that URL is claiming RBE knew about his exclusivity contract that Daylight had, and then they still kept offering a bag for them to do the battle over an RBE. That's what the torturous interference was. And also in the paperwork, they said that they want them to be paid and RBE to no longer talk to anybody they think or know would be signed to URL. So that means that if Excel has ever said, man, I'd like to battle on URL. Hey, yo, I was talking to Beasley. No context to that. Could be two separate. With RBE can no longer talk to you.
And because niggas is independent contractors, bro. So once your contract runs out, you are literally a free agent. You like, I was contracted to do the season, right? Mm-hmm. But in my contract, I was told I can battle anywhere I want, do whatever I want. Just couldn't battle the week of a battle or some shit like that. Couldn't double book myself, pretty much. Yeah. But so I stay. Once the contract is over next year, I can do whatever the fuck I want.
Right.
There's no tampering. Daylight don't have no nigga. Daylight don't have no exclusivity contract. He probably signed over there for two battles.
Mm-hmm. Well, they said Tay-Rock, they said that he was exclusive to URL though. In there,
Tay-Rock. He probably signed over there for two battles. Tay-Rock and whatever.
Yeah,
it's not it. He probably nobody signing. If you're signing a battle contract,
that would still be exclusive.
Listen, I'm gonna keep it real. If you're signing a battle contract to any fucking league that locks you in for years, you are an idiot.
Yeah, Arsenal's been saying that since way back. You're stupid. Stop doing this. The money
will
come. That's
the dumbest thing you could possibly do. Because then if they're not fucking with you, you on the shelf for years.
Yeah, a lot of 2020 was a bad year for them.
You can't even, doing that, you won't even be able to give yourself an opportunity to get yourself high if you don't work out on,
yo,
on
the shelf. All them Ultimate Madness niggas. Like,
look at them niggas.
What up, Mike Drope? Yeah, son.
We ain't seen them since. We ain't seen none of them.
And the torturous interference as well is because they allegedly sent a cease and desist and RBE knew about it.
Okay.
But
here's the thing: they haven't. I think it's like, oh, they didn't receive the cease and desist. So.
Yeah, but what came after the Los battle was after Tay-Rock, right?
Yeah.
Los battle was recent.
Yeah.
So what the fuck? What contract? It depends on the how long did Daylight sign for? And I doubt he said
there was. I think they was negotiating Summer Madness, the K-Sean battle.
Okay.
And they said that Los battle hurt their Tay-Rock's career ever. He's the trashiest rapper.
Listen, let me tell you something. I'm gonna tell you like this. First of all, Los and Daylight have a relationship outside of all of this. They're friends, right?
Fact.
Because they are group. They are in a group of. I happen to be privy to this because I fuck with all them niggas because they're in a group of niggas. Lupe, Mickey Fax, King Los, Daylight, all them great rapping ass
all
niggas.
The miracle niggas.
They're home. Here you go, mister. I like fucking.
What? I'm talking about all y'all. Miracle niggas.
I like fucking.
Why you gotta throw a miracle in there, though? Spiritual
because he's
individual?
A hater. Because he likes fucking.
That's how they rap. They rap.
He likes fucking. He likes computers putin'. Keep going. Anyway,
like your computers puting though.
He likes his computers to pute. So anyway, fucking, they're all friends. So King Los and Daylight been shopping this battle for a long time. No, Mercy,
that's a fact. That's the one.
Over a year, I thought.
That RBE and Daylight had the issue over when they replaced them with Head Ice.
Yeah.
Boom. So Daylight is technically doing a makeup battle.
Yeah.
Right, yep. If they're negotiating the K-Sean battle, which if according to K-Sean, that shit was never being negotiated. Remember, K-Sean kept saying, "Yo, they like you know that nigga be capping. That shit is cap. They ain't nobody hit me about that shit."
Yeah, he was right about he did say that. He did say that.
So
that's why I said the media outlets about to be working overtime to take on the interviews down.
These niggas need to fight. All right. This litty court shit because at the end of the day, nigga, don't come on, my nigga. Now, if anybody, so that means there's no tampering, nigga. You can't tamper in this shit because everybody's friends, dog.
Yeah,
it's just is what it is, dog. Like, if I want to battle, listen, check this out. Check this out. Me and Av want to battle, right?
Thanks.
Yeah, both. If you follow us on Twitter, me and niggas like me and Av. Me and Jay the Nightwing want to battle each other.
You want to battle Av. He doesn't want to battle you.
No, we've had multiple dialogues where we want to battle each other. Jay the Nightwing, same shit. Multiple dialogues, right? Now, niggas know that the possibility of me going on URL to do that shit is unlikely because of however they feel about me, whatever the fuck, I don't know.
Yeah.
Now, we've decided that we want to battle. niggas have literally said, yo, get a nigga with the bag. Whoever puts the bag up, we gonna do it. Mm-hmm. It's no tampering there. It was the same thing with Los and Daylight. They was like, yo, we gonna battle. Whoever puts the bag up, let's do it.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. I mean, we brought it up last time when we talked about it.
We on some Hitman NBA shit, like LeBron being like, yo, I want to go play with Anthony Davis, nigga. Can't nobody tell him he can't.
Ryan, what up?
It's not tampering, bro.
All right, my bad when you were talking. I had to pull up the worst take of 2021 from Mercy, but go ahead. Oh, yeah. Terrible take.
All right. Yeah, so at the end of the day, I feel like it is what it is, man.
All right, what take did you pull up that?
Yeah, pull up. Yeah, get off this because I don't even like talking about court.
Yeah, court's scary.
Court. Even when you're not for you. Even when it's not for you.
Yeah, right.
I went to court the other day to support my man because they're trying to do some foul shit to him. And I was just in there like, damn, I shouldn't even be here. I don't want to be here.
I would never sue any of my niggas. Like, that sounds crazy. Like, suing your people.
Yeah, right. That's a little wild. All right, so I think Jack Boy Maine getting overlooked in terms of a great year he had.
Mm-hmm.
Name wasn't attached to no BS and had all fire performances.
That's a terrible take.
Terrible take.
Nah, he had a good year. Terrible Sly. Come on, Sly is Sly is so negative.
He robbed T Top and died to Cortez. He
did not die against Cortez.
Against Cortez. I can't tell you about Zay Smooth because what a great performance. And then what was the other one he had? He had one good. He ate Saga, and everyone thinks he's the god now because he beat Saga by smoking a Bible verse.
Saga, and he had a great performance versus Lou.
He lost to Lou.
But he almost died. I don't count that.
He lost to Lou. I mean,
I don't count it because he was fucked. Lupus. He lost to Lupus.
My God.
You got to put the piss at the end. Lupus.
I know, but he
lost.
He was
visibly fucked up. Visibly. You can see about it. One guy
that he lost. I just named Sly. Four.
Sly's a tough critic, man.
All right, give me another one. Give me three. All right, so I named losses. Now Sly's, you name how many wins. You can't because he only battled what, six times this year?
He had a great year.
I covered most of it already, son.
He had a great year.
No, is that great? Full of losses.
Leave Jack Boy Maine alone. Dude.
I'm not. I'm just saying. Like, I read that and immediately got hot over it because I'm like, what are you?
Yeah, bro.
The tournament.
It's not an elite year. It's not a top. It's not in the top year. It's a good year.
Four fire emojis.
Him and Oops was a good battle.
He said he put four. Him
and Corp, I think he lost to Oops.
He beat T Top.
He got robbed by T Top.
He beat T Top.
No, he didn't.
Yes, he did, bro.
No way.
Bro, he beat T Top.
Come on, slap.
No, I said T Top got robbed, is what I'm saying.
No, he didn't.
You just don't like Jack Boy. Just say
that's
that.
Not
yeah,
true.
Just say that. Yeah, you don't like
Jack Boy.
You don't like. So he lost the Oops.
Listen,
right?
He don't like the Ficky. He don't like that. He don't like that shit. He don't like the DJ.
I don't like Jack Boy fan.
And I could.
He don't like Jack and D's. Keep going.
Mad at my take because you are biased against Jack Boy.
You don't like the fact he takes his shirt off. You don't like none of that shit.
Keep going down his resume and tell me how fire this.
You want me to tell him to keep his shirt on when he battles?
No. Why are you paying attention to that, son?
You the one paying attention.
Attention to the words. I don't care if he came up there naked, son. What's wrong with you, son?
That nigga, because he said fuck the Bills. He said fuck the Bills. That's what it is. He said fuck the Bills. And that's what Sly was, man. When he did his fuck New York scream, he's like, fuck the Bills. Sly was like, nah, fuck this nigga.
I'm looking at it for life.
All right. Go through
on the app. So word. I battled J400. I forgot how I called that battle.
Me too.
Rue Bando, which was a good performance from Jack.
Rue Bando was okay. Go ahead, whatever.
Rue Bando, that we not talking about Rue Bando. We talking about Jack Boy.
I know, but Jack it's Rue Bando at the same time. Right. Go ahead.
He beat T-Top.
Beat T-Top.
He lost.
Yep. Oops was a good battle.
Lost.
Yep.
He lost to Lou Castro.
Lost.
And then he had a decent battle.
And he won that one. Allegedly, I didn't see it, so I don't want to judge.
So you ain't see it, but you still
didn't see Saga. But I'm saying is what. the most people. No, that's one battle you named that you I said know, I didn't
actually,
see.
Actually, you and said he the had worst more take battles than 2021. How is it the worst take of 2021?
That's not the worst take of 2021.
No, it's the worst take from Mercy from 2021.
The worst take. No. He had worse takes than that. He said Murder Mook was saying fire.
I didn't see that one. Maybe it was the worst take I saw this week. No, I'm saying
he said Murder Mook was saying fire.
More than that.
Fly up one of these days, man. Sly be talking nonsense.
Ops. Now you got me. Ops. Oops. Who won?
He called them ops.
I'm out of here, yo.
No, I'm fired up, and I'm saying what the ops. Like, I call them ops.
That nigga ops kill him.
Yo, what is wrong with
him? I call myself. I'm like, ops
is crazy, man. That shit is crazy. That shit's mad.
Yo, you really called them ops, though.
Son, you can't even call the Jack Boy six pack, son. Don't talk to me about
that. Yo, that nigga ops is
Mr. Elementary.
Smoke that nigga Jack Boy, boy. You're
Elementary. That's his new name is Ops, man.
His new name is Ops now.
Okay.
Yo. Oh my
your
god.
Ops versus your own. That's this shit was crazy.
Oh
nah, man. Jack. Nah, I think
man. Fire performance. On,
yeah, he was doing good.
Yeah, doing good didn't sound too fire. My like you could do good, get a 70.
You can have fire performances and get cooked. It happens.
That's crazy, son. We got like the performance. You get four emojis if you win the battle. Your performance.
All
is
I'm
good.
Saying is he's getting over.
Oh, he don't, no. That's oh, I get it now. I see what's happening. That's he what pissed Fire off. It was the fire. Year. Listen, it was the
I'm
fire.
I'm not calling him champion of the year. I'm not saying he was the best battle of the year. I'm
showing up
he
as
had
fire.
A good year.
Oh, okay, cool. I'm having a dope year in Buffalo then because I've been showing up to a lot of battles, baby.
It's the fire.
I'm the biggest fan in Buffalo now, huh?
It's the fire emojis that piss Sly off. It's the fire emojis.
Yeah, he put four of them, bro. Four.
Like, if you put one, he would be like, oh, I feel you.
One, I'd be like, okay, cool.
Okay.
Two, maybe. Three.
That's why I put a million emojis, so that way get people like you to talk about it.
Why do I got to be a hater, son?
Sly's not I don't think he's hating.
Nah, Sly's not a hater.
I'm not. I don't like that.
He's just so looking at it from.
It's got to be black and white. You either like him or not.
Just
he lost it. Five times, including some bad ones. One win. Yay.
I don't think you like the Japanese. You don't understand the Japanese.
Exactly. He don't understand the Japanese.
That's what I like.
I ride for you. Know what I mean?
I keep it real.
Sometimes I like to take the opposite opinion just to
listen.
Make it funny.
Oh yeah, sometimes you know I like to be. You know I like to argue, but this time I'm being for real. Like, listen, and Mercy can attest to this. I said something about Lou right in the beginning. Mm-hmm. I said crazy. He saw it, and then I when he won, did I not say I had to admit he won? Like,
he stick the dogs on you.
Oh, all right, let me tell you something. This is nuts, right? And I'm going to tell you why. I don't see this stuff until this man down here tags me in it. So yeah. I missed that whole thing. And then randomly, all you see is a quote tweet of my Twitter handle so I can see everything that's going on. I would never see none of this if he didn't do it. I didn't know Dunce
had to point you to the smoke.
Yeah, it's the big and loop. I didn't read it.
So the big loop. The big loop. That's what because you pissed him off, that's when he turned into the big
no, let me tell you, that Lou did some bullshit. I ain't going to hold you. Lou,
all right, I'll give you bullshit. That. I apologize about the oops, man.
He set us up.
Ops.
The ops. No, nah, I'm Lou, saying Lou. I was on some. He
look, this
Jack got that one. I'm
we
sorry, I'm
did
sorry.
A prediction blog, right, where Sly was saying that he wasn't really the biggest fan of Lou. So after the battle, I think it was the Mike P battle, after mm-hmm. the battle where everybody's talking about him, hey, breakout performance, he go crazy. We gave him a good recap. Yeah. Lou posts shit from a prediction blog.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, everybody we gotta praising post the him hate.
And everything
yeah.
like that. Now it make us look crazy. Like
yeah, he clipped me. He got me.
You feel me?
He I'm got like, me.
Gotta post, what are you doing? You got to post the hate.
So then Mercy backed it up. I know I'm clowning about him giving, but he did. He was like, that was the prediction, but then look what he said afterwards.
Yeah, I went to Super Bat. Like, you're not going to do that to us. Like, y'all not going to make us look like we crazy.
Yeah, I ain't do. I
you gotta post the hate. I love
what I'm saying is just because I don't, and I'll tell you, I'll tell you that I don't what I feel about Jack Boy. But if he win, I'm gonna tell you he won, and I'm just gonna be like that, just like Sirius Jones with Mercy. He don't like Sirius, but he's got. Well, sometimes you gotta kind of pry it out of him.
That nigga, hey, listen, he ain't lost in a long time.
You know what made me mad? I seen Saga put Sirius Jones on his hit list. Like, why y'all putting this?
He's having an incredible year. That's someone that deserves like four player emojis.
Yo, listen, and keep it a band. Sirius Jones will fucking mutilate Saga, dog.
He probably will.
It's too if much shit for him. Jack Boy listen, four emojis, listen to what I'm saying.
Sirius Jones should have two tweets full of them.
Listen, Sly, it's too much. It's too many angles and too much shit to talk about. Like for a nigga like Saga for Sirius Jones. Sirius Jones would make mad jokes and shit. Like, come on, son.
Sirius Jones be done whooped himself.
No. See how he tried to spin it? He can't. No, he can't do that. That's not. Niggas know who to play with.
No, we're getting into the cards. You know, you're top of the show, man.
It's only an hour.
First hour, we get into it. You know, we chatted up for the hour, then we talk battle rap.
Yeah,
for the hour.
We talk
you
crazy.
Know how he does it?
Well, at least we're not on the verge of getting canceled.
What are you talking about?
Y'all ain't been saying nothing now to get us canceled. So,
Don,
y'all been doing a great job and not saying nothing now to get us canceled.
What?
We're doing a good job. Hold on, let me answer Don real quick. I said I was fired up and I said that, ops.
See?
No, I wanted to say ops again, but
he wanted this.
One.
You wanted to say ops.
When I was fired up. Yo, but Jack really won. I was just, you know, I was trying to prove my point. I got a little turned up.
Young Ops.
Young Ops.
Big Ops. Yeah, now. We're doing a good job of not saying Mercy.
Yeah, so you want to run down your...
You are the king. You have the longest resume of shit, nigga. What?
Serious with 30 XL, man. That's crazy.
No.
Yo, BC.
Who said that? Hold up. At least I ain't the only one I think so.
Oh, that's you and Brooklyn Carter, man?
Yeah.
BC boy?
BC boy, that's hilarious.
That's not even Brooklyn Carter. That's the craziest part about it. It's not even him.
Brooklyn Carter probably sleeps somewhere at this time. Like
at the crib, cooling out.
I think Brooklyn Carter and Jack Boy battled this year, right?
But your boy Clip.
Yeah, we go hard. They battled with fire, too. They had a great battle.
Yeah. With your boy Clip, nigga, cool.
They battled outside in the projects too.
Of course, that's a Brooklyn Carter thing. You're gonna battle if he's battling him. It's gonna feel like that. So why not?
Yes. How is Brooklyn Carter?
He's good.
He's good.
He's good. I've been seeing him, you know, interacting and posting and shit.
Yeah, he's
like
good.
He look like shit. He's back regular right now.
Yeah, he's
hope
back.
We get that lawsuit money.
Hey.
Yeah, you like that?
He was in a bad accident, so yeah.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. So.
Yeah, like his car flipped and shit like that.
Make sure I go check out Reaper Rel versus Kush Cloud too.
Fire too.
Yeah. Reaper Rel versus Kush Cloud, aka Afro Thunder.
And go
is
down
he from my town. I don't know if he's from. Is he from my town?
Yeah, he's from Buffalo.
Okay. All right.
Yeah. Oh shit, Buffalo.
That's why I said I knew he was upstate. I ain't know. Oh, look at you, son, with the banner rolling.
I forgot this whole time. I'm bugging the fuck up.
Look at young Skirm.
I like that. How you do all this? Why does ours you be doing all this, but I see other ones on StreamYard and it's just black?
Because it's my shit and you just the admin.
Oh shit. Damn, fucking Donald Trump, nigga. Slow down.
I can revoke your power at any time.
He didn't even hear what I said. I'm trying to give him praise for what he's doing for him.
He just power tripped on you. This nigga is Dr. Doom. Like, the fuck?
I'm like, why are you? Why he's doing all this, and then I see other people's blogs with the stream yard. And it's all crazy. And then he starts going at me.
This nigga just lost it. He just went full dictator mode. Like, what just happened? Like, nigga said, "Yo, your shit's fire, son. How you get your shit like that? Cause it's my shit, nigga. No, can't nobody else. You don't get no like, whoa.
I didn't had nothing to do with me, son. Whoa. I'm yeah, right.
Like,
you know I'll be on straight attack mode.
That nigga says my shit, nigga. And you just a regular nigga. That's why you only
I run you just live here.
What, nigga? Oh, this nigga just went full on.
But nah, I appreciate that for real.
That nigga went full king, nigga. Like, what? That nigga went equalizer on you, nigga. The clock start counting down. That nigga start calculating the shit. Oh shit! That
hey, y'all heard Kim Jong Il died?
No way! Oh wait,
yeah.
Which one's that? Ill or
which
ooh?
One is that? Is that the old one?
One of them,
because King John Ill, I
come
think
on,
got
see.
Wait, why are we talking about this? What is
see, he had to do it. He said we were doing a good job not getting us canceled. Look, Sly, he said we were doing a good job not getting us canceled.
Because I seen
he had to, because he was setting us up for this.
I had seen the article that said like they can't party out there, they can't laugh or smile or nothing in honor of him. Something
yeah,
like
but
that.
Ill, I thought, got assassinated in the airport years ago. They put like ricin on his like neck or something. They shook his hand and killed him for real. I thought, like on some
which
interview.
One is that? Is this the new one? Because the new one
is
like,
the one that's acting right now.
Oon is like 35 years old.
It's ill.
Yeah,
Ill
but look when he died though. What's the day he died? I swear, I thought he died in the airport years ago.
Oh, they commemorating the 10-year anniversary.
Yeah, son, look up how Ill died. I want to know if he really did die in the airport.
Yeah, I was about to say, Oon's a young. Oon be having Dennis Rodman over there and shit. He be doing some other shit.
Yeah, right.
That
right.
Nigga be doing. He be doing shit he's not supposed to be doing.
I think Oon got Ill out of here because he wanted to be in that spot, so he killed him. I believe that's
he's
how
like,
it went.
So I could have Dennis Rodman pull up.
So,
I like Dennis Rodman.
Are you looking it up? I'm gonna look it up.
Yeah, I'm looking it up right now.
Oh, yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
A heart attack.
Yeah, in the airport, right?
No, he was on the train.
Oh, the train. Okay.
You know,
yeah, but I think he got assassinated. They got him.
Listen, Marcia, you know all type of y'all. You from New York City. You know all type of wild shit happened on the train.
For real.
Nigga probably bumped in. Slide, nigga.
Listen, if he was on
the train. Slide, nigga probably bumped into him, hit him with it. Bow.
Yeah, right. Huh? And he just went down.
If he was on a New York train when that happened, I'm sorry, they wouldn't have cared. They'd have said, yo, we got to get
to work. Shit. Yo, New York's the only place I seen and they get mad when the nigga gets hit by a train.
Oh, they said the airport was his uncle. That's what
Sly.
Okay.
Sly, you heard what I just said?
No, I missed it. What
New York City is the only place in the world where the people, they get mad. If you want to see a group of people mad, when a nigga gets hit by a train in New York City or jumps up one of a train, people be pissed off.
Wait, you seen it?
Dog, I've been in New York when they
shit. No, I'm saying, obviously, I can see videos of people getting beat. I'm talking about you. Did you see someone jump in front of
I've been,
train?
I haven't seen nobody get hit by a train, but I've been I've been in New York when the train like is delayed because somebody jumped on the train tracks. And
ooh,
shit like
that's
that.
Gotta be mad. People commuting the word?
But here's the thing. When
people
happens,
be frustrated as shit, son.
It shuts down the whole line.
Yeah,
look, Mercy's frustrated right now. Look,
I can see it. No, I feel you. Like, yo, son, like you wanted to kill you. That's cool. But now I'm fired off of you.
Yeah, like, yo, get out of here. Like, first of all, the shit that happened in Times Square, shit is backed up to the Bronx.
That's funny. Yeah. I knew New York was always mean, son, because when you see those videos where the people would grab them right before, that's just because they want to get to work. That is trying to save them. Yo, no, man, you can stop.
But no, you not today, nigga. Not right now. Do that shit.
They'll grab you from in front of their train and throw you into another one.
Yeah.
At least it's not yours, right?
Nigga, they don't even. Nigga, they will grab you. Nope, not today, nigga. I got places to go.
Oh, that's the only uncle. Okay.
They were clipping them down everywhere. Anyway, I heard a story about Bill Clinton trying to get this one dude killed. Right? Oh, allegedly. I'm sorry.
See, look, we about canceled. We just went from not being canceled to fucking. Damn.
Because the plane exploded. But the first plane he went on malfunctioned, landed. The second one he went on malfunctioned, landed. The third one he went on malfunctioned, and then blew up. Huh?
You said a
plane
crashed. What?
Sean, what was the words you just said?
I ain't say nothing.
No. I heard him.
I didn't hear him. Oh, yeah.
I'm going to type it in the chat.
I thought he said the plane crashed to a building. He said it malfunctioned.
Yeah, oh. I'm going to get Epstein. Minus the pedophilia.
Jesus Christ. What is happening right now? Y'all are sick. You guys.
All I heard was Epstein.
I don't need no more context.
Killed in jail. You know how Epstein got killed in jail? That's what he said because I'm saying about the conspiracies. But I was making a joke saying
I'm not even. I mean, I skip right over that because. No.
Yo, I saw one of these far right channels. Right? I'm sorry. The far right talking about. The paperwork, remember Mercy, you showed the paperwork, what's her name? He was thinking it was true. He's like, oh, you ain't talking about Jay-Z. You talking about good music and Virgil? Yeah, we're getting back to battle rap right now. Top of the hour, baby. Off of the communism.
Let's go back to battle rap because, yeah, we wilding right now. Okay,
which one you want to start with?
Obviously the playoffs. Let's start with the playoffs. First of all,
both events are happening in the same city today.
Maybe you and I can sue them too. Huh? Go ahead.
Let's start off with the playoffs. Ain't the playoffs today?
Yeah. No, I was saying that both events are happening in the same area today.
Yeah. So what's first?
First is, I believe, the playoffs are first.
Let's see. Let's see it.
Let's get it cracking. Let's talk about it. Even though I would have killed all you niggas, y'all niggas is lucky. So fuck, I'm gonna say.
Oh, damn.
Jesus. Yeah, you don't get to be in the playoffs. You get to commentate though.
I get to talk. I'm gonna talk greasy the whole time. Right. I would have smoked all you niggas.
Yeah. Yo, are you pulling it up, Mercy?
I am. I'm trying.
No. I just wanted to make sure. I
can't find it. That nigga just yelled at you. That nigga's pull the shit out.
Fuck him. No.
Nah. I'm talking about. Because I was going to do it if you didn't.
He did just walk on me like,
I didn't mean it to come out like that.
He went in dad mode real quick. He went in dad mode.
I was going to ignore it until Excel said something.
You heard my
said something, I felt like I was pussy and had to reply.
I wasn't even a thought.
Sometimes that should be happening. Like, yo, you try to let it slide, then your man say something, you're like, nah, fuck. And why'd you even say, now I got to say something to this.
Yo.
Word.
All right, here we go. Thanks, Mercy. Zoom in. See, I yelled this time.
All right, here we go.
All right.
All right, so we starting at the top, tippity top.
Oh, hold on. This is zooming too much.
Yeah, what's that? Whoa, good.
This looks like Mortal Kombat.
Mm-hmm. I like it, though.
All right, so here we go.
Pass and clone. Got it.
All right, so I'm going to go. Clone is fire.
Yeah,
clone got fire punches. Clone's gonna have to rap though.
Don John, Pass. Yes. Go ahead.
Did you say John John?
No, I said Don John. He said, in your opinion, is there any way RBE or KOTD can take over URL in battle rap? Take over probably in money, no, because of Fox, but in you know, relevance, if they keep doing this nonsense, I'm sure.
Sure, they have battle rap.
Go ahead.
Sure, anyway, Pass. I'm going to go with Pass 2-1.
Me too. Experience. Clone's been having
experience. I think Clone is fire. Yep. Clone's super dope. But if Clone's coming there just punching versus Pass, it's not going to work.
Nah. Pass is too versatile. And I his style is hard to beat when he's on his A. He has been stumbling a lot. If it's flawless, he's got a tough night. So I got Pass 2-1. What about you? Oh, you can't say nothing, Mercy.
RJC,
man.
Oh no!
Don't ever do that. Stop.
All he has to do is sit there and nod his head.
Yeah, he has to nod. All right, so keep going. Bill Collector Dunce.
Hold on. Stop. They got an ad. I want y'all to see it.
What, the RJC ad?
Good. No, the ad popped up. The dude was like, damn ads. Well, you know, you can subscribe to the channel.
And you won't have those.
Bill Collector. Still tough to call.
Tough to call. Dunch. Fuck. I'm going to go Bill 2-1. I'm going to go Bill.
All right, since you're going Bill, I'm going Dunch.
That's cool. that's either way battle.
We'll do that because that's too hard. That's gonna be battle.
Yeah, that's insane.
Yeah,
Mac Myron versus Bourne.
Mac Myron 3-0.
Mac Myron super 30. I look.
I'm sorry, but Bourne is just too boring.
I love Bourne, but
I apologize. Bourne, super 30. Well, but it's just so robotic up there, like, and Mac
the
is
greatest,
too lit.
Like the 30th of the dirtiest of 30s.
Yeah, you might as well just walk up, put a bullet in Bourne,
pack it up,
just keep
just
it going.
Pack that thing. Just pack that. Yeah.
Yeah, another pack up is this next one. We might as well just there ain't no reason to talk about
Johnny
that
Storm.
One.
Johnny Storm, you my dog. And you're a cool nigga, smart. And I love you. But you pissed off Madflex. And Madflex, I know Madflex. He's a genuinely nice guy. He's a very hard individual to piss off.
Yeah.
And I know when Bobby Lee pissed him off and he hung a 150 on that nigga's head. He just went crazy, nigga. He buck 50'd him. Johnny, I don't see.
I'm just thinking about how bad he's gonna lose.
Mercy down there with the IJC. Yeah,
he can't even laugh.
He can't even joke.
I don't got nothing to say.
He can't. But I'm just saying this, dog. Madflex with the greatest of 30s is about to. Johnny, yo.
Mac and Madflex are gonna be arguing for who had the best 30 of the night.
I don't see how Johnny. I don't see how you can joke your way. I don't see how you joke your way around it. I don't see any of that.
No, there's no way. Can't happen. No. Not with Madflex. 30,
the 30th.
Yeah.
The 30. Steph Curry.
Kostic versus Scotty is a battle.
Yeah. Steph Curry. That's what that is. Just third. Steph Curry. 30. Stupid. All right, so yeah, because I think Kostic versus Scotty, their styles, they're gonna like cancel each other out because they're both like they don't rap with the usual rapper cadence. Mm-hmm. You feel me?
I think the only thing that's gonna hold Kostic back is his preparation.
Yeah, if he's prepared like he's supposed to be, he could win.
Yeah. If Kostic is stumbling around, I'm gonna have to go with Scotty for real. But if he's prepared.
I'll go Kostic. I'll take Kostic. Kostic better not fucking let me down, man. All
right, I'm going to go Scotty 2-1, man. All
right, Kostic. All right, Shotty P versus Dre Dennis. Yo, is this a pack? Is this?
Yeah, it's a Pacquiana. It's not going to be as bad as the other two, but Dre about to do Shotty dirty, man.
It's a pack. It's a Manny Pacquiao. Yeah, it might be. Shotty P, you better not be slipping.
Yeah.
No
but Dre,
slipping.
And Dre is just, you slip, it's over. He's on him. I think if Shotty shows up slipping, Dre's going to put a bullet in him, man. I'm telling you.
Yeah, Dre's going to start yell at you and all type of shit. Mm-hmm. So, Dre Dennis,
3-0. Not. All right.
Okay. So,
KOTV is never bringing me back after this. I'm telling you.
I'm going to say a gentleman's 30. Gentleman's Pacquiao. Little gentleman. You're going to beat him up. Bang, bang, bang. A gentleman's is like, you know how when, like a Floyd Mayweather fight, like,
but you
he
be
beat,
a
he don't knock.
You can be a gentleman's 30. Like a pack is crazy.
Man. Nah, a gentleman's package. He packaged him up neatly.
Yeah, he killed him, but then told his mom where his body was.
Yeah, he killed him, but you know what I'm saying? Like, you know, Floyd Mayweather, when he fights people, you know what I'm saying? He beats him up bad, but he don't knock him out. He just whoops him. When he just content. Gentleman's package, pack him up. All right, so Non-Fiero versus Lou Cypher. If Non-Fiero come in here playing, he's going to get packed the fuck up.
Yeah, but the people, they like Non, bro.
And they like Lou, too.
Yeah, but they like Non-Fiero.
That's fucking man. Lou Swain, nigga. They like Lou. So... all I'm saying is, if I'm gonna go lose 2-1 because Lou's my dog, but if Non-Fiero come in there playing, he gonna get packed up. That's all I'm saying.
Lou is definitely more lyrical than Non, but
I love.
Yeah, I'm gonna go Lou 2-1. I feel like, but Non. Yeah, I'm gonna.
Non's nice. There's no knock on him. I'm just saying he's inconsistent. So. Whatever version of him, he better be on his shit. That's all I'm saying. Lou hasn't been consistent this tournament.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? I'm just going off the season. Lou been consistent every time.
Yeah.
Non hasn't.
Non lucked into his last one, I believe. He was stumbling.
Yeah, he did. Yeah. He did, but it's okay. City versus Dub DeFenom.
I'm going Dub, man.
You took my spot. This was my battle. So you better kill this motherfucker. I don't think
you were battling City?
Yeah. If I would have battled City.
Yeah, Dub, City, you gotta win now.
You better win. Yep. City. I know you're gonna fuck.
You're not battling City?
See, I hate
son. What's wrong with you? That's the first thing he said this whole time.
This is why niggas don't have enemies. You feel me? Because
they got friends like this.
Yeah, that's all. But anyway, City though, I think City's gonna be super prepared. So I don't know. I don't know if Dub's gonna be able to pull that one off.
Yeah, City has been phenomenal.
City's been amazing. So I'm gonna go City based on the quality of the work.
What are you out here smirking about there, Mercy? I saw you crack a smile real quick. All
right, so we off that. We did our predictions. That's today.
URL.
Now you can talk, Mercy.
Yeah,
because RJC.
Now I can talk my shit.
Let's go to URL. Let's go to Sue URL.
You know some of them battles is pack up battles. You know that too. You can't even say it.
Listen, I can only judge based off how the battles go.
Oh my god! What are you talking? So how you hear this?
First of all, how you gonna boo me for judging,
son? Don't say it like that.
Because here's the point:
when it happens,
like, why would you judge? Why would you judge and podcast at the same time?
Yeah, that's like putting a gun in your own mouth, man. Why would you do that?
Y'all because you can't about the event. I'm not giving an opinion.
But it's awkward when you just sit there. We're supposed to we bounce off each other, and you just sit there, and then sometimes you're
quietly. He's sitting there quietly judging.
Yeah.
Everything he said, these niggas is right. Yeah, they right. He know we ain't saying nothing wrong.
Listen, some I'm of the niggas is his true feelings. Some of them this, niggas
by you gonna see my true feelings when it's time to judge.
Listen, some of them niggas just by how the bracket is set up is meant to be packed the fuck up. That's what some of you niggas got set up to get packed up quick.
So you saying they locked them?
Yeah.
Definitely. Never mind.
Johnny Storm got lines, nigga.
I was gonna say it, but I was off. I'm like, you know what? Never mind.
they lined Johnny Storm.
Right, let me mold so you on that to URL's Instagram.
Yep, Sue RL, man. Sue RL.
You heard? That's fucked up. I'd be pissed if I seen Matt Flex across on the bracket. Like, damn.
Right.
This nigga.
I see what they did with Dungeon.
And he was in the chat talking crazy. He was like, Mad Flex is not that good. Johnny Storm, what are you talking
about? Wait, Johnny Storm said that?
Yeah. That's why Mad Flex is so... It's like, dog, what? Do you hit? Okay.
Did you not watch the season?
Sometimes Mad Flex is so good that sometimes his problem is he raps too good.
Yeah.
That's his only problem is that he raps too good.
How is that your issue that you rap too good? Like, that's crazy.
That's too a crazy much issue. Ill shit.
Oh shit. Let me, you gotta slow some of that. Ill. That's what happened. That was his problem in the last Grand Prix. He said too much ill shit.
Yo, why URL don't never have the full flyers on their page? Like, they be a bunch of individual flyers.
Yeah, JK. Me and Mercy went live the other day or whatever on his YouTube. That's how, and we switched our names talking about the lawsuit. That's why we did it. And we just never changed them back. And then XL joined, so we just definitely kept it.
Yeah, we have to keep it. Oh, hey, what is this?
This volume is why you're on.
Oh, yeah.
Mm-hmm. All right, somebody got the matchups up over here. I could tell from the what's the name, but whatever.
Can I tell? Okay, we'll wait till we get to it. Never mind. I saw some zesty actions in the face off, son.
I didn't watch the face off. I missed them.
Oh,
I just like doodle head. Doodle head was funny.
Who called somebody a doodle head in the
Vixen battle? Called KCJ a doodle head.
You serious?
I love
female,
it.
So never mind.
Only because it's Vixen. Only Vixen could have said that and made it funny.
Okay. So now I can talk my shit.
All right, so go ahead, talk your shit. Let's go.
All right, Tayshaun versus Easy the Block Captain.
Easy 3-0.
Nope. Yep. I think Easy. I'm gonna say this.
I got Easy 2-1.
I got Easy 2-1, but I think Easy is feeling himself a little bit.
Mm-hmm. He had the hollow glasses.
Listen to me. Listen to what I'm saying.
Talk about it.
Easy is feeling himself a little bit. Mm-hmm. Okay. He was talking to Kayshawn crazy in that motherfucking face off. Mm-hmm. Last nigga we seen talk to Kayshawn crazy was Averb.
Yeah. Ooh, hold so big, and around and walk through him. Ah, got
and I don't think Easy beat Rex. Easy beat the niggas he beat, but I don't think he's beat a nigga that can perform at Kayshawn's level full strength.
But you know only thing I would say about that is Shine's been kind of on a decline. Like, as of late. One second. Yes, Shine. Last person that talked crazy was Verb. But Shine's energy was matching what Verb was saying. Shine didn't, I mean, in the face off, his energy was kind of, yeah.
I know, but it was more like, okay.
Easy did the same thing to T-Rex, and look what happened.
Yeah, but that's Rex, nigga.
And Shine has been.
It's Rexy Rex.
I got you. I got Easy. He's just been consistently killing it.
I didn't have Easy. I'm saying
3-0. I said 3-0. He's going to edge every round, bro. I'm telling you.
No way. Negatron. I can't do that. Negative.
You're not going to let him edge every round?
No way. He's not going to edge.
All right, cool. What about you, Mercy? What are you saying?
Easy 2-1. I think here's the thing. Kayshawn has to get back in his old bag. That old sweaty, rapid-fast Kayshawn, he got to do all that to be Easy.
Nigga took it to another situation.
Yo, what's wrong with you, son?
I didn't need all that. The sweaty part. I didn't need that. Yo. You could have just said the old Kayshawn. I knew exactly what you meant. Like, okay, cool.
Yo,
sweaty. Like, said sweaty rapping. Hey, yo.
Like, you know?
Yo. Hey, yo. Back when Asia Dean? Is that what you're talking about? Asia Dean?
Yeah, that Kayshawn.
You make the worst life decisions?
Yes.
Yo, I'm crying, son.
So let's start at the bottom of the card. Let's start at the bottom.
Wait, is Kayshawn battling a 6-foot nigga with a death wish? No.
Not Easy, not 6 feet tall.
Damn.
He's like 5'1", man. He looks short.
He's not that short.
He's not that short, but he's not tall. He's not like Rex, like, Shotgun Shield.
5'10", 5'11".
You know what happened with Shine? Shine started copying everyone around him. He started doing the twerk thing. That wasn't flying. That was just, the twerk Rum Nitty mix has just been horrendous. And that kind of killed him. He's lost every battle since then. Since Chilla, I would say, was. Which came first, Chilla or Past Day?
Chilla. No, Past Day, he won. He beat Past
Day. Oh, Past Day was the...
Past Day was the Chilla, battle. It was Chilla. Past Day was all fucked up, and then Chilla beat him.
Yeah, Chilla killed him. Okay.
That's all
right,
so...
All right, go ahead.
What do you Shotgun Shug versus real name Brandon. I'm going with Brandon.
Me too.
I'm going to go with Brandon. Because I think Shug's going to come in there like, you my son, you the little me.
Yeah.
Brandon's gonna be like, nah, fam.
I'm gonna go with Suge 2-1. I think Suge is motivated for this battle, and I think he knows what he's up against. Real name Brandon's gonna do good. Like, I got this possibly being battle tonight.
No, the reason I said about the Past Day was because I was sure, because after Chilla, it just was downward, is what I'm saying. I just had to make sure that wasn't switched. I thought Chilla was first, then Past Day, then I started going down. That's why I said, go ahead.
You said what?
You said
battle of the night is going to be Shotgun Shug versus real name Brandon. So that's going over Charlie Clips and B-Dot.
Hey, the two fat niggas with all the aggressive energy.
That's what I'm saying. He just canceled out your worst take of 2021. He did. Right,
that
now.
Was it. All right, Mercy. Right, it was cool having you. See you later, brother. Son, what is wrong with you? You think Shotgun Shug is gonna be better than
hold on?
Let's not act like Shotgun Shug hasn't had performance of the night on a couple of a night.
Did I say that, or am I talking about on this card? At face value, you think Real Name Brandon and Shug could have a potential battle of the night over Clips and B-Dot?
Yes.
Sue Surf in New Jersey twerk.
Yes.
This nigga is high.
That's the battle I want to see the most.
That's what you want to see, but that's not going to be battle.
Because you're fat. Because he's fat. This is
Clips
fat body.
And B-Dot is on the card. Clips has been on a run as well. Prepared. And B-Dot has been killing it.
I figured it out. It's fat bias. He want to see two fat niggas prosper at the same time.
He didn't see the face off. Real Name Brandon just sat there. He was like, "Oh, you think I'm tall? Oh, yeah." He's like, "What is it? This is boring, son. This is not even cool to look at."
What if the face off don't mean a bad? How many good face offs we seen in the battle been ass? What that mean?
I'm saying his energy wasn't even there, or even talking. This is not battle of the night, bro. Stop. Listen, this is bottom of, son. They are at the bottom of. What does card position mean?
You're right. Go ahead.
Actually, this is going to be battle of the year.
First of all, the bottom card gets the best crowd because they starting off the year.
That is terrible logic because people are walking in because they don't want to watch this. Son, this is not good logic.
Would you rather headline or open? I got it. It don't matter. I got it.
I'm asking. Hold on real quick. Mercy, would you rather headline or open?
Don't really matter.
No. All right, go ahead, Excel. I'm done talking.
Yeah. All right, he's Harlem. He's gonna confuse you. Listen,
open with a fresh crowd.
No, nobody would rather open on earth. There's nobody on earth that would rather open than headline. There's no human that exists.
That is the worst take of 2021. It just keeps happening.
You versus Young Cannon.
What about me versus Young Cannon?
He battled at four in the morning with an ass crown.
No, we battled last.
Early that day,
he put us in bad position.
Exactly, that's what I'm saying.
But he never. The card wasn't advertised as me and him as the headliner. The headliner was fucking Jack Boy and Big T. So he made us battle after the headline battle, which was retarded.
Yeah,
because everybody left after Jack Boy and Big T.
But both battle rap cards.
Now, if the card is advertised as me being the headline battle, that's way better because you know why? I'm not coming to watch all these other niggas battle. I'm showing up right before my shit.
Mercy, every card and every concert lineup is always bottom to the top. Every time.
If you're the headline battle, niggas is really there for you.
You think Jay-Z is coming on at 6 p.m. or he's going to go on?
It's not a concert. This is a rap battle. It's different.
Oh my God. Every card in America, in the world, the best go last.
All right, the prelims and MMA. I've been in the building for the headline battle. I'm talking about Hollow versus Hitman at Summer Madness 1.
Yeah.
Who left? Nobody left, though. Everybody stayed to witness the terrible shit. That's why people are walking in.
How long we was outside, people started leaving. That's why the battle was so ass.
No, son, that doesn't matter. If you ask anybody, look,
he's gonna bring up instances where niggas were standing for 74 hours.
Yeah, he's gonna bring up instances where URL had bad planning and management of the door and security.
They let Low Deluxe rap for an hour.
Most people would want to open their card or headline. This is crazy. Everybody wants the headline. That is the brag. I headlined for. They even have a post that said. Sue Surf is still making record. He's the first one, or this is his first headline event for Volume. It's not his first opener. It's not important, son. Everyone wants the headline.
He said not the first opener.
Would you rather headline or have a fire battle?
Headline.
You can headline.
Give me the money.
But the headline. Okay, never mind. All
headline.
Right, this is whatever.
That's how you know I'm the purist out here. I don't care about no headlines.
Mercy. Okay, purist. Shut the fuck up. That's a fact too.
That people could watch over and over again.
You want to put? You want to do? Listen, JK got a point. You can't use Gnome and Summer Madness as examples because they are all technically headlines. Night of the main events, man.
Yeah, that, yeah, night of main events. You can't use Gnome.
But to headline Gnome or Summer Madness at you were the best GOAT. Headline, yeah, the GOAT, I guess, is still flexing, bro. Okay.
Then this nigga used Summer Madness 2, which is the worst. They let Low Dux rap for 72 minutes. His third round was 45 minutes long. What are you talking? Then Murder Mook and Iron Solomon. That who battle was an hour.
That's Smack fault. URL's exactly. fault. Yeah, that has nothing to
that ain't Mook's fault.
No, that's Smack fault. Well, Mook brought them rhymes. That is kind of his fault.
No. Because if Low Lux battle was 3 minutes, the round was 3 minutes like they're supposed to be, it would have been, the card would have went smooth. Correct?
Maybe
even if listen, on the screen listen and, oh, even if the rounds was 5 minutes, Sly, you heard the yeah. card would they would have been there for like 3 hours, four
you
hours.
You
gotta max.
Factor in URL taking an hour to clear the stage and bring another battle rapper in between each battle that's already taking time. I mean, yep, Mercy, you've been there, you would be
that's exactly what was going on.
You would sit
where
for
do
an
niggas
hour,
be at. Where do niggas be in Africa? Like, what niggas be in Harlem still? Why are you clearing the stage? Like, where do niggas be?
Yo, it'd be them clearing the stage. Matt got to get his Henny. Yeah. Or they got to like, get mic'd up. Like,
it's like, yo, niggas find, like, yo, every league I battle for, whenever I'm next, somebody comes to find me. Yo, you next.
Yeah.
Oh, all right, word.
Can right. I they wait go until the battle's completely done to be like, all right, who's going next? Then they got to decide. Then we got to find them. Then we got to get them ready. Then that man's got to find his mans that he brought because that man's getting chicken or drinking something. I ain't going until cuz on the stage with me. Okay.
That's what I would be, though.
I ain't going until
that's the only thing caffeine. Well, see, KOTD never really had that issue. I never saw.
No, because while other niggas is battling, they tell you 15 minutes, you good, you next.
It's only been really URL doing this nonsense. Like, but
then,
all right,
then
let's
Avocado
continue.
Will yell at you, 1, 2, 3, and you good.
Yeah.
Right. 3, 2, 1.
So this nigga said the bad. So hold on. I'm back on. I'm still on this battle of the night shit. I'm not leaving this. Let me tell you something, Mercy.
That's a fact.
You're
they
telling
play
me,
the trailer.
You're telling me that real name Brandon and Shotgun Shug on paper
yeah.
could be battle of the night over Sue Surf,
yeah.
who's been going insane,
yeah,
in New Jersey Twerk.
Mm-hmm. Who's also no. been going insane since
no fucking way. There's no way.
You're nuts.
How?
And even if that,
just watch. All right, that's what
we'll
you got to do is watch.
Watch when Shug jumps on stage.
You know what's going to happen? You know what's going to happen? You know what's going to happen? Here's what's going to happen. I'm going to keep it 1,000 with you. Both of them niggas, they're going to have one fire round, and then the niggas going to be tied the next two fucking rounds. Today.
Yeah,
they
don't I don't believe that.
All right.
Shug been losing weight. He gonna be good over
yeah,
here.
Shug had lost a lot.
Oh, then Brandon might be fucked up then. Because yeah. Shug might have more lung capacity. You know what I mean?
I'm Shug dropping in the moves. Chat right now my Twitter. And once this battle happens and you see stumbles and chokes, I want you to tweet at me and say Sly was right and we're gonna all raid Mercy's channel and tell him he's a dummy.
Dummy. Right?
Oh, what's your
boy? I will block every last one of y'all.
Listen, we all gonna tweet no mercy. Soon as the card is over and this battle is not battle of the night, we're gonna fucking tweet the shit out this nigga. That's what we're gonna do.
We're gonna fry him on Twitter all together as a
fry
team.
Fry his whole situation. All right, listen, Casey right. J.
Look, when this battle is not battle of the night, tweet that Twitter. I just posted in.
No. No. Tweet at No Mercy Hall.
Wait,
tweet.
X, you can see the chat.
Yeah. What are you doing? Oh. What are you doing? Niggas is hating.
I didn't know he could see.
Niggas is trying to hate. But anyway.
KCJ versus Vixen, man.
I'm going Vixen 2-1.
I gotta ride with my girl Casey, man. I'm gonna ride
yo, Casey, she just don't do it for me.
I feel like you guys were kind of hating on the 40 bars, son.
What you mean? 40 cooks.
I'm gonna go Vixen. I'm gonna go Vixen.
See?
Because you say she did bad, but she really didn't do that bad. I don't know why.
But Sly, I'm gonna keep it your rules. She lost.
You're right.
Just like what you said. Just like how Mercy was trying to tell you about Jack Boy. He was like, I don't give a fuck. Nigga lost.
You're right.
That's really fly logic. He lost. He don't have nothing behind it. He just said he lost.
What are you talking about?
Once you lose, that's it.
Yo, you could have just had a performance of a lifetime. If I don't like you, you lost.
Yeah. Yo, don't do that, son. That
yeah, that's fire.
That's not what he said about what I was doing. Now you just twisted it and made me look like
that's why he said you got a performance of your life. But if you lose in that performance, it don't matter.
No, he's saying if I don't like you. So, Sue Surf versus Calico, Sue Surf did well because I don't like Surf, he lost.
Nah, it's 3-0.
Different. Come on, it's I don't
different.
Do that, son.
It's different. Nah, Sly don't be good. Sly cancels it out if you lose.
Salute like, style.
You got the best performance of your life, but if you lose, Sly's like, fuck, that shit is ass. He lost, nigga. Was it? I don't care how good it was. Wasn't good enough to win, nigga.
Facts. It wasn't though. You did all right.
Yo, you had the performance of your life. So I'm like, why wasn't that good enough to win?
That I'm out good. Yeah, I feel you.
Oh shit, that's mad funny. I fuck with that though. That's ill. That's fire. That nigga said, yo, that was cool. You didn't win though. Didn't get you nowhere. Now I'm gonna go
with KC, bro. I'm gonna give it to him. 2-1.
Why do I got mad quarters right here?
What?
Are you bagging up?
Are you going fucking doing laundry? What the fuck?
Oh, what's going
on? Listen, we don't take quarters in my laundry machine. We take a card. We.
Oh, I got quarters at mine, man.
See, you in the hood.
Here we go. Here we keep going. I knew you were going to say something about the mountain. I know you're going to.
I didn't say that. I said he in the hood.
Son,
I thought you was thinking about it, though. Like, that's what they do up there.
Them hood washing machines that still take quarters. We got a card. Lose your card, you got to pay $5 to get another one.
Oh, no.
Wait, reloadable laundry card. That's ghetto. That's son. Quarters.
It's too many cards, man.
Yeah,
I know it definitely is. I got a million cards in my wallet.
Yeah, like niggas is just gonna be carded up. Like,
you need a card to get in the door. You need a card to use.
Card for your door. Card key. Card for your laundry mat. Some vehicles have cards. Like, nigga, Jesus Christ, what the fuck is? What happened to just regular keys?
The real battle of the night here, contender. Charlie
Clips versus B Dot,
and I'm going B Dot.
I think this might be a pack up.
Clips what? For who? Rio.
I think Clips could get packed up.
Yeah, yeah.
What?
Yeah, he nodded too. Yeah. He said he didn't even hear it.
First of all, Harlem is not getting packed up by a guy who's like
B-Dot can pack Clips up, bro.
Now here's the thing. I feel like
B-Dot packed is ever
too one dimensional in terms of like. He raps good, but that's it.
What?
Did you just?
Oh, hold on. I got this slide. So I don't even slide. Listen. Did you just say to me, B Dot is one dimensional, but four bar setup man is not?
Son, did you hear that Av has been battling for how long? Nobody took the angle that B Dot took. Nobody took that angle.
He can rebuttal.
That was an angle he took against Av that no one has ever said before. That whole lifestyle chicken, that drinking. Son, that was extremely creative. And how are you going to say he's one-dimensional? Charlie Clip says Kit Kat bars. Charlie Clip says you in defeat if the shoe. Son, that's what are you talking about?
That was Hollow that had to clip that Kit Kat bar.
He's gonna defend Hollow to the death. Here's the thing. I can tell you right now what Charlie Clip is gonna rap about. Him imitating Lo Deluxe style. The obvious him exactly. being a black, him being a righteous guy, but also being a blood. He's gonna talk about that.
Of course.
He's gonna talk about Charlie Clips raps about predictable, obvious things. B Dot is gonna say some shit to Charlie Clips that ain't nobody ever said, and it's gonna hurt.
He might. I think that B Dot is gonna have hurt. The best gambling scheme
and Charlie Clips. Here's what I'm saying.
Gambling angle ever.
And Charlie Clips hasn't battled anybody that's capable of really hurting him in a long time, because everybody respects that nigga.
Well, because yeah,
everybody is. Everybody's friendly with him. B Dot's not about to be friendly with him.
No, B Dot. B-Dot can take it. Like, I want to hear a real dope gambling
if
angle.
If B-Dot does a gambling, if B-Dot talk about, come on, Mercy, you know the shit.
Clips 2-1, okay?
Oh.
No, no, oh my God.
It dropped down. It was Clips 3-0.
No. Boom. Same thing with the
round. I give him a round.
You give B-Dot a round.
You give B-Dot the battle.
No.
Yeah.
Activity. Yeah. Young Pacquiao.
Boop, boop, boop. First of all, y'all lyrical miracle niggas stick together. I get it. And y'all
and we do stick together because the not lyrical miracle niggas suck. The fuck wrong with you? We rap better than you, most of them niggas. Them niggas get off on personality and all this other stupid shit.
And I'm gonna see y'all doing 2-on-2. Would y'all name yourselves 10% instead of 5%?
Oh my
no, God. We would not, because 10% is the opposite of what we do. If me and B Dot did here, thank you. If me and B Dot did a 2-on-2, we'd probably we'd probably destroy everyone.
Right.
I believe that, but I just want to know what y'all name would be.
It wouldn't even be fun. It wouldn't even be like, because we talk about shit nobody would even think about saying to people.
And Clips tried to use force it and like faucet. And son, all that. When are we gonna stop it?
Intergalactic
faucet and force it.
You know the type of angles I'm talking about, Mercy. Like when me and the B Dot take angles on people, them shits be shit that nobody thought about and it hurts. Yeah. It don't be shit that feel good. Like, like I keep it real. Like even after Dunch battle, the second he came to me, like, yo, that second round, that shit was, you know what I'm saying? Because the angles we take is fucking them shits.
So you got Clips 3-0 against B-Dot.
Yo, why got B-Dot every game that I be playing?
This nigga's playing Five Nights at Freddy's again.
Nah, I'm playing Lego DC this time.
This nigga is 7 years old.
Wait, you've been playing this whole time?
He's 7 years old.
No, I haven't been playing. It's just on my game right now.
Oh, I was about to say, you better not be. I thought he was just calling you that. I didn't know that's what you're playing.
8 years old.
Why are you playing Lego games, cuz? All right, whatever.
Listen, I play all the free shit on PlayStation Plus.
Oh, okay. I can't front on that. All right.
The same with the next battle.
DNA versus Real Sick.
Same thing.
DNA is probably going to have one of his best performances in a little bit.
Yeah, I got DNA
running
this one.
Nope.
Yep. Nope. Especially after that Los battle, son. I know that hurt to say that he lost to Los, man.
Yeah. Yeah. Nope.
So I feel and real.
I'm mad
still,
he lost that battle, though.
Nope.
I mean, it didn't matter. But Real Sick.
I'm not mad he lost that battle.
Yeah.
Continue.
Real Sick, and you know that whole PG killer thing. Even I'm not saying Real Sick's a PG. I'm not saying he's that. Nope. I'm just saying.
PG Killer versus Legend Killer. Let's get it.
Okay. So.
Let me fire.
Yeah.
That's
Young Sick. Young Sick. Young Sick.
Young Sick. Sick.
Yeah, because here's why. Same thing with Charlie Clips versus B Dot. You can kind of predict the shit DNA is going to talk about versus Sick. You can't.
Somebody said he's going to have an Indian ball.
He's gonna have an NDN. He's gonna have a turban bar. He's gonna do all that shit. He's gonna rap. Sick, if Sick, whatever angle Sick has, and if he has the angle that any logical person has, because it's a walking angle, the fact that DNA decided to be himself after rapping for 15 years, that's fucking hilarious.
Listen, wait, before we go any further, I appreciate all y'all. They were saying facts. I swear to God, I start. This be the best part of my Saturday. I start every Saturday off with this. I hope KOTD keeps it going. I appreciate all y'all for checking it out, man. We like this, man. I look forward to Saturdays every week. I mean, I couldn't wait. I do stream Fridays because I can't wait for Saturday morning.
I mean, I don't look forward to it because I get bullied every Saturday, but whatever.
Oh, shut please. Them. Oh, my God.
You kill me every chance you get.
This nigga is such a crybaby.
If I say a word wrong, it's hour of me getting fried on it. Like,
this nigga's an English professor. What the fuck? What are you talking about?
I get
about?
Bullied.
Now, I'm going sick.
Looking to kill it.
I'm going sick 2-1.
Sick. So I appreciate it, style. But yeah, you got
I'm
sick
going DNA 2-1, man.
Yeah, I'm going DNA 2-1, man. All I right, feel like he won this one, man. I feel like
right. It's gonna be a close right. battle, though. It's really tough to call a winner.
Young sick. Mm-hmm. All right, here we go. And we did. We I'm going Shine.
2-1. Yeah, Shine. No,
easy. 2-1. Easy.
All right, cool. Y'all can have one shot.
30 piece.
Whoa, 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 whoa. We
30 piece. Easy to block, Captain. 30.
All right, now. Let's not get carried away.
Boom. 30.
There's no Curry happening, man.
Big dog. Yeah, that's not. Well, you know what? Big dog. Yeah, right.
All right, Sue Surf verse.
Son, they had to create Zesty's face off, B. He said he was talking about how caffeine put a mic in him. Yo, son. I don't know what was happening.
What are they doing, bro? What are they doing?
Pull it out, son. Pull the freestyle. Pull the freestyle. Pull the face up, Bob.
I hope nobody said that in a freestyle.
Pull it up and go to URL's channel because he was talking about, he's like, yo, pause, man.
They posted like, off the face off on their channel?
Yeah, yep.
All right. Hold on.
Yeah, facts. If we do get New Jersey Shine, it's easy. You got to just uppercut him off the stage like Mortal Kombat into death.
Nah, I don't think so.
What do you mean? 6 foot? If he starts six doing this,
nigga with a death wish, sold off shoddy shit shooting out breadsticks.
That's when he starts shooting at the ground like this, it's chill. The game's done.
Sometimes you got to shoot the ground.
No. There's never an instance in life where you need to shoot the ground.
Warning shot.
Yeah, and scroll all the way to the end. Well, not all the way to the end, but close to the end. And it's right in the beginning. Yep, back. Right, wait, go. I think this might be it.
Well, let me mute myself.
Ah, too. It ain't sound, sounds good.
No. Go.
stop. Yo. What is wrong with y'all?
Stop.
He says,
exit this out. I don't even want to keep exit this whole shit out. This shit is filthy.
And then he said, he was like, well, I can't tell you.
Why he said something to him?
Son, it was all Zesty, bro.
That's wild.
Why when he said that, why would they do that? Like, why did you let them do that?
How drunk was you?
That's wild and like for no reason.
How drunk was you, bro? But you didn't. I would have uppercut.
He said it was
that
in
dude.
My boxes. Sir.
Boom, nigga. What are you doing?
That's wild.
I know someone is going to get a resurgence. You see what they said? I told you this was happening. They put the mic in them.
Oh, my God. That's twerk. Disgusting.
Yeah. But, anyways, I have a hard time believing. I know this is. Sue Surf is getting help in my mind. I believe it.
Hey, yo, Sly, you see, ain't no ads pop up when I played the video.
Twerk. I got
Surf. Actually, I ain't paid for it. I'm using the free trial for a month.
Oh, my
well,
God.
Well, we're almost Harlem, like, better, though, right?
Harlem way. I got Surf winning that 2-1.
Yeah, I got Surf 2-1.
You got Surf 2-1.
Yeah.
I'm going Twerk. I'm going Twerk 2-1, man. I'm going Twerk. I feel like
you're going to Twerk. That's crazy.
Kill that nigga. Kill him. He just killed him effortlessly. Son, that nigga said, "Word, what you going to go do? To go Twerk, word."
I can't even say the battler's name without getting killed. But this man about to play victim. Oh, I'll get bullied every Saturday.
Yeah,
I'm gonna go New Jersey and Twerk the battle rapper. 2-1. That's how I'm gonna go. I feel all like right, Surf cool. could be or Twerk could be the one that beats Surf. He's been prepared just as much as Surf with less help, my opinion.
I mean, Twerk is the overall better writer, in my opinion, and way better.
But energy. Surf is a way more seasoned battle rapper.
Yeah, exactly. And he and his performances, I can't sleep on his performance. Twerk's performance is fire, but Surf can act out some trash, bro. He acted out a bar that didn't make sense.
Yeah.
And erupted, go. Including you.
Yeah. Yeah.
Pause. Earning
nobody
ass?
Erupted.
Pause. Son, you erupted. Pause. Son. Pause. Pause. Pause.
I definitely, pause. That's crazy. Erupted is crazy.
Erupted. Yo, we got it. All right. Listen, man.
All right, we gotta tone down though. See, we gotta, okay, we gotta
see you Saturday. Son. Saturday. It's been we see y'all next Saturday, nigga.
Son, we gotta is, chill out with niggas the,
erupting.
Erupting is wild.
That's crazy verbiage.
Why can't
that is different?
Why can't,
No. Don't even ask though.
So now it's okay to miss. So when I said elementary, I was a weirdo. This man just said verbiage, and that was everyone was just cool with that word, just letting it fly. I was an
venomous,
idiot.
Venomous too.
Venomous
eruption. Venomous.
Sometimes you gotta erupt, bro.
Hey, yo.
Yo, come on.
Alright, though. See all right, no, next real, Saturday. It's lit.
We gotta send flyers, cease and desist.
Yeah, XL don't matter. XL, man, I'm out.
You out? Oh, you were really. I thought you were kidding. Like, cause we. All right,
nah,
please,
I'm really.
Bro.
I'm out. I gotta go all do right, some Doug. Shit.
Yeah, all right, go handle your BI. Yeah.
All right, peace.
All right, I thought he was just messing around because I said that. I didn't know that was
left me hit by myself with this venomous verbiage.
Venomous verbiage. I know you're not talking, man. You want me to let fly that little communication you had with the girl and tacos? Or you just want to keep it cool, huh?
You stupid.
I kept that in the chamber. I ain't say nothing about it.
Shout out to my homie Misha, man. That's the homie. I fucked with her.
Nah, but I really do think Twerk could take the, I mean, because he's been doing great too. You can't sleep on it. I know Surf, because it's like Surf, he had such a terrible years of trash. And then out of nowhere, just well,
damn. He definitely had like a year run where he was just ass, like, man.
Yeah, he would win face-offs and lose battles. So it's like,
yeah.
So to see him come like and take back to back, he's got a good. He's been doing it. I mean, John really re-energized his career after that, and then and Twerk as well with Loso. I feel like people aren't. Because it's not like John Surf level, but that Loso battle was still crazy.
Yeah. That's the Brotherhood versus Bullpen.
Yeah. I mean, Surf is 1-1 for the year. 1-1? You got
the Calico battle is debatable, but yeah, it's a fire battle, though.
It is. I mean,
a great battle.
Yeah, I forgot how I gave it. I haven't watched it in a little, so I forgot how I judged that one.
Like I don't think you could call a Calico battle with clear loss for him.
Yeah, but still, yeah, and we can't argue that Cal did amazing.
If you say either one loss, you can't say either one got smoked. Like it's not one of those.
Yeah, and Surf, but still was crazy in that battle. So yeah. He's been on a sly 0-4. What are you talking about, son? Why gotta be 0-4? Are we going live tonight? Depends.
All
depends.
Yo, it's gonna be too much battle rap tonight, yo. Yeah. We might have to go live tomorrow.
Yeah, you know, noon. Sunday noon.
Tonight, with the KOTD shit, I gotta judge 8 battles, bro.
Oh, yeah. I'm
not gonna want to be at a computer after that. So,
mm-hmm. Nah, that's a fact. What time? What time does Twitch start? Or Twitch? King of the Dot start?
I think this starts at like that one starting early. I think that's the one starting at like 2 or 3.
No, I thought Smack is starting at 3 too.
If so, good luck with everybody trying to watch both. Let me see. Smack. No, Smack starting at 6.
Oh, I thought it was 3. I thought it was 6. Oh, yeah. Damn, man. No, yeah, it's not happening.
All right, so snack starting at 6, which means 6:30, because we're not sitting through that trash ass.
Yeah. Nah, actually, it might be 7. Last time was an hour long. Yo, son. Shout out Ted Backus. Yo, that was hilarious. Yesterday, I tried to play Call of Duty, and the thing wouldn't update. So we ended up, I went live, and we were watching random shows. Then we started watching this interrogation, and it was nuts. I'll send it to you. It was crazy. It was
KOTD started at 3 today.
3? All right.
Yeah. So they got 4 hours until Smack starts. So it's possible. It's not possible.
So you're not even gonna those battles are gonna bleed into URLs and you didn't even watch them. So how can we go live talking about it?
Yeah. So if anything, we'll go live tomorrow afternoon. I'll catch up on the bootleg. I mean, I'll find a way to watch the battles afterwards.
You got to worry about URL side, because KOTD, you could just subscribe and you don't have to even watch it live. Guess what? You can come back and watch it at the past broadcast like every other streaming site has, except Caffeine, because it's trash. Apologize.
But nah, he's right. You can subscribe to KOTD and anything can be available to replay. So,
and that's not just, you know, for shameless plug. I'm being for real, because I'd be missing the live sometimes. I could just go back and watch. That's what I love about it. Is anyone in the stream from Fairfield, Connecticut? I want to know if Pizza Planet. Planet Pizza is still open.
I don't know about Fairfield, Connecticut.
I can look it up for you, though. I got you,
man. What was it about? They had to close some of the schools down because of some TikTok shit.
Yeah, I don't know what that was about.
On Friday. Like, it was just like a random imaginary threat that happened for schools, and some of them decided to close down. I know New York wasn't playing that shit. They don't care.
I don't know what that was, but there was some craziness at my school, but I can't tell you because, you know.
Uh-oh.
It's wild.
Jesus, is that bad?
Yeah, it's like two back-to-back. Like, first violence, then SA, I'll say.
Wow.
It was nuts. But I'll tell you the story off. It's disgusting, actually. That's
crazy.
Yeah, but...
Yeah, you can't take any chances at this point because you don't know what's going on, like, especially with the internet shit, man.
I don't, and people are just looking for that type, and I ain't with it. So if they close it down, I'd rather just not criticize it and just be like, cool, because I feel you. People are nuts. Fairfield, Connecticut, Planet Pizza is open. Got you, son.
So we got something 11. Out here in New York called Pizza Zoo. It's like a pizza party almost, but it's, you know, it's an adult type thing, so you get to drink and smoke, I guess, and indulge in pizza.
Man, that story about that guy that got 110 years still aggravates me. It just came across
the truck driver.
Yeah,
you know, it's funny, me and my wife was just talking about that this morning. We was literally talking about that shit.
Yeah, I keep showing that Ethan Couch dude. That was crazy. Like, he the white boy that killed 4 people, and then they told him he was too rich to go to jail.
That's
crazy. He said affluenza. They named it affluenza. They said his family was too wealthy, and because they were too wealthy, their son couldn't know right from wrong. So he didn't know that getting in the car and driving drunk and killing 4 people was wrong. Especially, I think one of them was a pastor at a church that was taking care of someone. Returning tables from their little group get together, I believe. I read it about a long time ago, but yeah, Ethan Couch, affluenza case. They made a word up and said he was too affluent in life to know the difference. They made it an illness for this man. Guess how much time he got?
2 years.
No, that was after. He got no time for that. I believe he got probation from that.
Oh, wow.
And he got 2 years because he got caught drinking on camera, which was a breach of his probation and I believe bail or whatever around that time. So that him and his mom went on the lam to Mexico, and then he got caught. That's how he got 2 years.
All right. My thing is with the truck driver thing, right? I have read a couple articles. Why are people trying to blame the company?
He says the equipment failed. Look that article up. Oh, and the judge that went on the racist tirade and said she was high is hilarious, too.
The thing is, I read a few and I was trying to figure out where people were getting that from, and I just couldn't come across nothing. I didn't come across his story of even explaining why it happened. Like, I know about the truck wound up. He went past the fucking the emergency stop ramp for the trucks when they brakes is going out of control.
Yeah.
So I kind of was just confused. Get the fuck out of here.
That is nuts, bro. Truck driver sentenced earlier this week, 110 years in prison. Let's see. In April, the truck was driving, lost its brakes. He passed one of the state's runaway truck ramps as he descended from the mountains, a point the prosecution focused heavily on during the trial. Then he crashed into several cars stopped in the eastbound I-70 in Lakewood, sparking a massive fire. The highway was shut down in both directions. So why would the – so he did – so his brakes failed.
Yeah, his brakes failed.
When they say he passed the lane you're supposed to, the runaway truck.
He passed the ramp, right? I had looked this up because I never heard of that. A runaway truck ramp is basically if you lose control of your brakes.
Yeah, I know. It's uphill. And it, yeah, I know. And then you
slide into it, so I guess it could help you out. I guess he must have passed by it. Like, he must have just, you know.
He was probably, yeah, exactly, Style. He was panicking because his truck, his brakes are failing and missed it. He's 27 years old, son. You know how much he was probably carrying? Like, about 110 years for it, huh? This, and then you get people like Affluenza. Oh, he was too rich to go to jail. He was literally driving hammered. And people were ejected from his car, and he ran people over on the side of the road that was trying to help. Son, he was. People were talking in his. This one girl and her ma died. Right, they went outside either to greet or say goodbye to someone. He comes plowing into him, drunk.
It's crazy.
It's nuts, man. This dude's probably devastated, son. He is probably devastated. And then you. Send him to jail 110 years. So not only kill his life would have been ruined, I bet you, after this because he killed those people, even if he didn't go to jail. But no, let's send him to jail for 110 years so his family can never... That his job was probably supporting his family. Let's send him away. But then you got That's people crazy. Like... You know, I don't want to say the name, you know. It's just it's weird how this justice system works, son.
See, the thing is, when I hear about cases like this, I really go looking at articles and trying to figure out. And that's why I was saying, like, I was trying to figure out what the whole thing was, like, why people were outraged and why they were trying to shift the blame to the company, et cetera, because I never heard, I heard about this, but I didn't get his side of the story.
Yeah.
But, yeah.
They blamed him for not reacting fast enough in a panic situation. How did you know that he wasn't in the fire lane when this happened and you couldn't get over? How do you know that? And That's he true. Can't, it's not like he can slow down and get over. He has no choice but to keep accelerating. So you don't know how it was. Like, have you ever been sliding on in the car and you're like, oh, after in hindsight, you're like, oh, maybe if I just pulled the brake, it wouldn't have been that bad. Or maybe it's
but you don't think about panic. Those things in the middle
of it. Like, son, yeah, facts. And then jumped bail, or then and violated his probation to drink, and then went on the lam to Mexico. Then after all that, you still gave little time. He had to do was stop drinking. He's on camera and playing beer pong. Like, son.
Yeah, with me, I'm, oh, man. I can't put all the blame on him. I can't with failed brakes. No. I guess maybe the truck should have been inspected before it went out to drive or
what part do you give him though?
It's huh?
What you said you can't put all the blame on him. So I want to know what blame you put on him.
I think it should be something in part with both the company and the driver to ensure that before they get on the road with a big rig like that, make sure everything's A1.
What happens if he was told everything was A1?
Then it's not his fault.
Yeah.
It's not his fault.
The key of getting away with crimes is wealth. Yep.
If it's somebody else's job to ensure that the truck is A1 and they told him it was and, you know, this happened as a result of that, you can't blame him for that. No. It was somebody else's job to make sure of that.
Right.
So that person would be to blame.
And I don't know if that is how the case. I'm just speculating. I don't know if the drivers actually inspect or if it's being inspected by somebody else. Yeah. I don't know if who's actually inspecting the truck or whatever, but it's unfortunate, bro. Unfortunate.
Yeah, that shit is trash. Now, do I think he deserves 110 years? No, because it was an accident. And something like that, that's for the most part out of his control, you can't, I don't think he should get a punishment that severe.
Yeah, 110 years, bro. There's killers that will be out way before.
There's murderers that don't get that much time.
Yeah.
Like actual murderers, people who intended to kill the people that they killed.
You get like 25 and get out on, they'll bail out.
Accidental? Nah. Nah.
Son, Sonny Franzese got, he was behind murders or what, or a bank robbery, right? But he was a mob guy. He evaded some. They finally clipped him for 50 years for bank robbery.
Sheesh.
Well, this was a while ago. I'm not saying now. 110 years for an accident? Come on, bro. A mob guy that literally was tied to murders only got 50 years after all these years of evading. The man has never been in that was weird. The man has never been in trouble at all. You lock him up for 110 years for it. In that case, Alex Baldwin should be in jail. You're right. He should be, 110 years for this? Son, Alec Baldwin better be getting the lethal injection. I was looking at the definition, and I have a hard time even qualifying this as involuntary manslaughter. Yeah. Yeah. You know how many, planes have went down because of maintenance issues, and the pilot doesn't get 100 and 20 years for it?
Nor the CEO what happens if, the company or nothing like that. Like,
then I guess Captain Sully, who landed in the Hudson, should be in jail too then, right? I think did he save everyone on that plane? I don't know. But the fact that the plane went out of the sky, and that should be at least 4 years, right?
Hey, like, if they going by this math that they came up with over here, that's crazy.
Yeah. This whole thing is wild, man.
They doing too much, man. Mm-hmm.
How long's it been, man? 2 hours?
Yes, sir.
Well, I think it's about that time then, huh?
For another probably 6 or 7 later.
Yeah, right. And then tomorrow, everyone got saved on the plane. Yeah, yeah. But still, the plane did fall, and it's not supposed to be in the water. So I guess that could be a little, if they're sentencing, that could be a cool little, a 10-piece. You gotta play, do a dime for saving
people. I'll say 5 max.
Yeah, that's what I was talking about. That's Ethan Couch. That's his name. The affluenza. Did the same thing. Yep. Drunk, too. Not the same thing. He was hammered, and I believe he was high, too. So he was definitely under the influence. Yeah. Shopping cart killer.
Shopping cart killer? What the hell?
Oh, yeah. See, I was about to cut, but shopping cart killer, I need to see what that's about. That's a crazy story right there.
Somebody killed somebody with a shopping cart? That's crazy.
I'm looking it up. Shopping cart killer suspected in 4 deaths. Jesus Christ. The man the authorities are calling shopping cart killer, whom they suspect in the death of at least 4 people, is in custody after a video evidence was used to connect him to 2 bodies found in an open lot. The man, Anthony Robinson, met victims online dating sites, took them to motels and killed them and transported their remains in shopping carts to their final resting place.
Damn. Yeah, what is wrong with
that's people? Like a twisted Bubbles from Trailer Park Boys, man.
Like, that's OD.
This is...
Now, what be wrong with people? I don't get it.
Killed at... Wait. 2 women's bodies were found in a short distance from each other, but they had been killed at different times. The remains found in a container were badly decomposed. Jesus Christ, son.
Yo, do I got to change outfits for the stream later, or do I could wear the same shit I wore this one?
Yeah, as long as it's not the day after. Because I have to be checking my pod and here, because you don't want to wear the same thing twice, man. You don't want to get clipped.
I don't be caring.
Oh, see, I have to make... You know what you should do? First playoff, bring back the bear hoodie, B. The fuzzy joint that you had on. Bring that back, man.
Where? Oh, that shit is my... Matter of fact, yeah, it's right there in my closet.
Yep, that's it. Fuzzy Bear. I like that one. But all right, listen, man. I appreciate all y'all, man. This was fun. This was dope.
Great start to the Saturday. There's a whole lot of battle rap going on later today. So
yeah, some RIP to Maria, man. She got it. Psychopath. But yeah, we'll be back Saturday. Actually, we'll be back tomorrow, me and you.
Yeah.
Maybe Excel too. But that'll be on YouTube.
On YouTube tomorrow.
Yep, No Mercy TV.
Facts.
And then before you go there, just type in Low Life TV, subscribe to your boy, you know.
Facts.
And we'll be back at it like a crack.
And our names will be changed for tomorrow.
yeah, no more Sue RLs or Sue Surfs. Yeah. Nope.
So we out of here and we will see y'all tomorrow.
Peace.